Because I'm also watching Terminator still.
You're still watching this movie?
Yeah, because I pause it when we talk.
Well,
I'm only like oh shit. I'm only
know,
like
there's like four other movies, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know. And I have to at least watch it to three apparently, so shit's kinda crazy. These niggas already fought a war and had to go back and do like this baby Hitler scenario. I kinda hate it.
I can't even remember that movie, honestly. That's how old I am.
I need one more.
We're in the lobby, by the
Yeah, yo.
Yeah, who are we missing?
Yo.
Oh, never mind. Yeah, that's Yayo.
And not Yaya?
Jesus.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's probably yeah.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
I just went with what he said.
Is there only nine in VC?
Yeah. Oh, shit, I just got kicked.
Y'all are just playing normal Among Us, right?
Unless you guys want to play
Yeah.
modded.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Does anyone have town of hosts?
Yeah, I have town of hosts.
Let's
You need
go.
to
Good album, bro.
It's too modded. It's more fun.
That is more
Yeah.
fun. At least maybe with like two extra roles, like Sheriff and Jester.
Sounds like you're gonna start a lobby.
I mean, 11
Bro,
hours kind of weird.
do the
Actually,
vampire imposter. That one's so that's so OP. You can do the vampire imposter or the what's the other shit called? Not the serial killer. The
Bounty Hunter.
no, it's a new imposter role. It's like when you go around and kill the person, it waits for them to die. Like you gotta cool down for them
It's
to
called
die.
Vampire.
Oh, that is vampire. Okay, yeah. Gotta throw the vampire on, bruh.
Okay, I mean, what's happening? That's what we're doing? Are we waiting?
Nobody's opposed. Nobody's
Yeah.
opposed. My thing
Are
is,
y'all really trying to? Oh, I thought that was just.
my mob manager is like messed up, so I'm gonna need you to do it, man.
Okay.
I'm finna play UFC. If we don't get a full lobby in like 2 minutes.
Anna, respectfully, this is like the most respectful way I can say this.
Why?
Honest better than this.
Flat, you are
Any
flat.
PvP game to me.
How'd y'all
Yo,
let
it's a
Loki,
good game, man.
how'd y'all let yourself get swindled so hard by us?
Know, honestly, like, we really did. Some
Anybody in here
swindle.
play Madden?
Logan Paul.
Yeah, I'm getting
2K.
in. Hold on.
I killed Toppo in a spot in Specimen where his
People
body
were
would never explode.
tunneling on me too hard. That's
Yeah,
why.
I kind of knew, like, if you were imposter, I'm like, this is a good spot for him to kill.
Asia, why are we playing
There's no
Asia,
way he
bro?
doesn't
Fucking
kill me
Arizona,
here.
bro. Why are we playing Asia?
Relax.
Yeah, damn, bro. You
Like,
just got here.
chill out. Like, you're new here, bro.
No.
You're new on the block.
I
Relax.
know, you just got here, bro. How you trying to cross that?
I gotta hop off. I'll see y'all
Yeah,
later.
my bad.
All right, buddy.
Okay.
I'm going to a different block.
Fullest.
Damn, that lobby
What's
die.
up?
Lobby one, lobby. I mean, Among Us one, Among Us one, Among
We
Us.
finna join Lemon's lobby anyway.
Everyone's leaving with the fuck.
Oh shit. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on.
God. I'm gonna advertise.
Wow.
How do I
Oh
change my
shit, wrong
oh, there we
channel.
go.
Oh,
I gotta re-download that shit.
You don't have to download it.
No, I mean, I'm talking about my mod manager, like, because every time I try to start up Town Host, it doesn't,
Okay. Boot up. I put the thing in my name.
All right, but
what server
is it?
Honestly, don't know. You'll have to just gonna.
Honestly, don't know.
It's one of the main three.
It's Asia.
You guys play together often?
We play together like twice.
Alright.
Yeah, I have you on my other account.
Hey, we're getting people. Still gonna advertise, but.
Yeah, don't jinx it, Garlic. Don't jinx it.
My overlay's not working, so I don't know which one of y'all are talking, so.
Yo, Lemon, if your overlay's not.
The only problem with that lobby is that they were just talking too much. And
I don't really want to talk about that. I kind of just want to move on, to be honest.
Hey, Lemon, can you lower the speed?
No, absolutely not.
Oh.
Ouch.
I haven't looked at the settings.
Lemon, if your overlay's not working, just. Ah, fuck.
Yo, it's between 10 and red. Who was it?
My dog bit me. Oh, it was purple and 10.
Because I'm. Yes.
I think that fixed everything. Alright?
Let me see.
At least how I like to play.
Two.
Players.
Emergency cooldown discussion time.
Ooh.
I don't know. What's going on?
Yeah, just. Can you put the imposter vision to 1.5? Why am I so fast?
Because this is how I like to move. I like to move it.
Like it fast?
You gotta go fast.
You said 1.5.
Like it fast? Sounds for the imposter vision, yeah.
Okay. Let's see voting time. Okay. And then tab. I think I have witch, mayor, sheriff, snitch.
What? Oh, wait. Booster. We're playing Town of Host?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
No, you're good. You're good. I don't mind.
Doctor, arsonist, jester, lovers, executioner, and jackal.
I like Town of Host, but I do not like the speed.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I'll just for y'all, I'm gonna bring it down a little bit.
Listen, Lemon, you should know better.
It was just for that one person.
Lemon, you should know better, but slower. It's always better.
Yeah, okay. Relax.
Hey, yo. Relax.
Sometimes it makes me super uncomfortable because, like...
Yo, you she's only 13.
Oh, my God.
What the fuck is his speed, bro?
That's what I'm saying.
Wait, what's the speed now?
It should be 1.5.
It should be 1.25. It should be 1.5.
Wait, fix the voting time 150 and fix the speed, please. Thank you.
Fix the rolls as well.
The speed should be 1.5.
The rolls are good.
What's wrong with the rolls? The rolls are 5.
They're not going to see the rolls, by the way.
What am I fixing? The player speed is at 1.5. Ain't that right, bro?
The speed should be 1.25.
1.25, okay. Slow pokes. Got it.
There we go. That's better.
Emergency cooldown should be 20.
The kill cooldown is 25 as well.
Though. Yeah, that's fine. The emergency cooldown is fine, and so is the kill cooldown.
Misfire, kill target.
And crewmate vision, 0.5.
No, never that.
Yup! Crewmate vision, 0.25 is good. I like that. But voting time, you might want to up that.
Look at discussion time, guys.
How many people in here? Nine? Are we waiting on somebody?
Yeah, waiting for one more. Hey, but listen, I don't want to be, you know, but the sheriff has 15 ammo.
My bad.
I don't play a ton of holes, but whenever I would play a lobby, they have like 3 or 4. I don't really care.
Wait, you guys playing modded?
Yes, we're
playing modded. Should I put that in my game too?
Oh, no.
Yeah, you should put that. I'll put it in my name, actually.
I already put it in my name. I don't know. Like,
okay, yeah.
Yeah, I'll catch you guys later then. See ya.
Yeah, all right, man. I'm not gonna lie.
I guess we should move to a modded Discord now.
Yeah.
If you want to. Yeah, it's not that deep. Listen, we can start the game now, and if 2 more people join. Oh, never mind.
We just have it be a surprise.
Yeah, if 2 more people join, we can just leave the game, you know?
Okay.
Or you have to wait. I don't mind.
We have four minutes until it times out.
Yo. It was just 8 people in here. That bitch went back down to 5.
I'm crying.
Can you put the voting time a little bit more up to 135 at least?
Five? What are you reading?
The voting time?
Just 135. Seven. Yeah, just 135.
That's right.
All right, perfect.
Ooh, guys.
Hey, Lemon.
Yes.
Hold control and hold up.
Up.
No. What does that do?
Control.
Oh, like, shit.
Yeah.
Yo, I can see everything now. What
hey,
the fuck?
Ew, I was wondering how people
I'll be back. I'll be back when we rejoin the game.
You got 3 minutes. Wait. Y'all are so annoying. What's going on, y'all?
Well, those are the people who already left.
I'm about to rejoin the game in a second.
Oh, actually, I'm black.
Never wait, left. Control up? Talking about you're playing. Nothing happened.
Not control up. Nobody said control up.
You said up?
You could come over here.
Nobody said up, bro. Nobody said up.
Wait, repeat that. What's the command?
How are you doing that?
You can't control? Do it unless you have ton of hosts.
Oh, is that true?
Yeah, you can't do it unless you have ton of hosts.
Man, I'm over here. Huh.
How are you doing that? What?
Just hacking,
only
brother.
The host can do it.
Everybody
who has a title host can do it.
Nah, she's in a...
What?
Nah. Yeah, bro. Whoa, how you doing it, bro? What the fuck?
I'm Jesus.
Nah.
Y'all don't look like y'all doing nothing for me, to be honest. Except for white, which
black.
Is black. Yeah, it's driving me nuts. Actually.
He's black and white.
Okay, am I starting so that way we don't lose this lobby?
Yeah, just start the game. It's not a big deal. We'll play one imp.
Yeah. It's gonna
oh,
be...
I forgot to switch the thing then.
Yeah, it's 2 imps.
Oh, did I make it a time? It's one.
Yeah. Whenever you start on 6, it'll always be 1. Oh, no matter what you do.
Wait, what the hell? There's 2 imposters.
All right. It's my first time hosting a lobby. Sheriff, no way. No fucking way. Okay, who's my lover, Garlic? Oh my gosh.
Okay, so I'm the doctor.
And I saw pink pill.
I just all saw right. White. What are you talking about, bro?
No, I'm playing. I saw a gray kill. Pink, vote gray.
No, I'm the doctor.
Pink, vote gray. Pink, just vote gray. Pink, me and you know. Pink.
Doctor, I'm the doctor. I'll tell you exactly what happened.
Pink, we literally did this together, bro. We did this together.
Oh, I know what they're doing. Fuck me, dude. I'm just kidding. I'm not the doctor. Oh, wait, I'm the doctor. Yeah, vote me. 100%. Shoot me. I vote myself, too, actually.
He's trying to play Jester. Just vote him.
Yep.
Oh my god. We're about to have a 1v1 between me and Pink.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna be a part of this.
Are you Jackal or what?
Yeah, I'm Jackal.
Wait, can I kill you though?
Yeah, yeah, I can kill you too.
Alright, I'm gonna go vent.
Only thing I can't do is sabotage, so you kinda like got the advantage of me with that.
Don't turn lights off, though.
Yeah, don't sabotage. That's cringe.
Oh, wait. Hold up. Let's talk about this. wait.
Come on. Who's
I'm so scared. What's happening?
I'm not going to kill you. Don't worry. I want to kill Pink.
I'm scared.
Pink, where you at?
Come fix lights.
Come you fix too, lights. Bro, I can't see.
I'm blind.
No!
Damn.
I was spam clicking as well.
That was kind of fun. Despite the obvious. Do we have Jess there or no?
What was Gray though? What was Gray? Was he medic?
I was
Gray
doctor,
was doctor.
Yeah.
For real.
Oh. I thought
we do have Jester. Now I was. I didn't realize what he meant until he said, "I be vote gray." I'm like, "Oh shit."
We need more people. We had a whole lobby full that was down. What happened?
Why isn't anyone joining though?
Yeah, let's go. Let's move up to a modded one. Be a lot faster.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna go to modded 7 and ask them if they want to play.
Seven.
Oh, those. Oh, there was like a couple in there.
All right, lemon us. No, we can just stay here.
They're playing Town of Hosts and Among Us 3 as well. Town of Hosts is slowly taking over the server.
Dope.
Town of Hosts edited
is that
next
everybody?
Up.
Who are we missing?
Oh, there's Jesus. Hi, Jesus.
So.
Oh. Where the fuck did he go?
What the fuck?
Wait, where did he go?
I don't know.
Oh, they're back.
You left me here.
Is it any better?
All right. Join up. What's
up? Oh, that's what you did. It's fine. Yeah.
It's not.
It's okay. Just join the code's the lemon's name.
That's Dr. Lemon to you, bub.
Damn.
Doctor. Lemon?
Okay, he all seemed nice.
Are you pursuing your doctoral?
Oh, wait. Fuck. I did North America.
I have no... What is it? Asia? Oh, yeah, we're in here. I did put it in my name.
Oh, it's regular Among Us, huh? Because it's playing Town of Host.
Yeah.
No, we are playing Town of Host.
Yeah, so right now we were on the other world, so we have to get normal Among Us.
Shawty's like a melody in my head.
I have to restart my Steam.
And I can't eat out in a bed and I
every day.
I know she's gonna try to sing with me. Do you know the descent on that?
For me, it was perfectly fine.
Oh, well, for you. Oh, okay.
It is okay for me.
I need some edibles to, knock me out.
I'm sorry, did you say you need menopause to knock you out?
That's what I heard.
Edibles.
Edibles. Got you. That
contraband. I hate menopause. I'll be getting hot flashes.
I'm crying.
Wait, what?
That is what that does to you, so yeah.
Have you guys ever took shrooms before and I hallucinated?
No.
Are
you guys children?
I'm 21. I have a child.
Slug, how are you of age? Are you an adult?
I am an age. Fuck off.
Have you guys ever hallucinated from a drug before?
I have hallucinated from... I not hallucinated, but my vision was fucked when I had...
I don't mind that. I want to see shit. People talk about, I don't know, when they take LSD or, acid or,
DMT.
LSD and acid MT. Are the same thing. If you want to talk about hallucinogens, you talk to this guy right here, not toxic.
Alright.
So everybody's in here?
You want to talk about hallucinations?
No,
talk to a schizophrenic person.
Lemon, if you want to start the game, you can start the game. And,
the game is starting. The game is starting.
We're on it. What's happening, Kevin?
Oh, my bad.
Yo, what?
Shit.
What roles do we have on? Why?
Oh no, we gotta take off lovers.
Well, maybe we take out lovers on 7 for now.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm in fucking weapons.
Where you are?
Yeah, I've been in weapons this whole time.
I'm in labs. Is it possible they all just killed each other?
No.
Yeah.
I'll tell you why.
No, here's what happened. I killed Yellow, then Yellow killed Pink, then Pink.
No, you're dead. You can't talk. You're dead.
Why are you talking? What the fuck?
Because
what
are you doing, Black bro? Killed Yellow.
You're dead. Then Pink killed Tan. Why are you trolling, bro? What's wrong with you?
So you all just killed each other, is what I'm hearing.
Stop talking to the dead guy, please. Okay. It's probably just bad guy here.
I'm doctor.
You're a doctor. Okay, how does it say everybody died then?
So Pink makes misfire. Lemon is lover suicide. Tan is kill. Black is kill. So if you misfire, do you kill yourself or do you kill the person too if they're crooked?
If you misfire, you kill yourself.
Listen. Lemon has the settings. We don't know what the settings are set to.
Oh, no. I read it set off something about Okay, so Lemon, Pink probably shot Lemon and he killed himself. And then what happened was Lemon died.
Oh, that sucks for you, Slug.
It could have been a delayed kill.
And Black and Tan both died. It says kill.
I don't even know what rolls, dude.
I'm an idiot.
What?
No, you're both imposters. Okay, I get it.
No, there's only one imposter.
So there's the Jacko and then the actual imposter, right? So if you shoot me, you guys would still play the game. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna watch a 1v1 anyway. I'm not Jester. I think I am. I don't know, we'll find out, but I'm gonna shoot myself. I wanna see how this plays out between you both.
Again, I'm crewmate. It could have been a delayed
shoot, kill. Then shoot white.
I'd skip.
I shot myself. Why shot you? Hey, what? We should have the random spawns. That was pretty cool.
That was a clusterfuck. So, well, it doesn't say, but me and Slug double killed, and then Sheriff killed Black somehow. And it killed me, and I'm so pissed about it. We gotta turn lovers off. That's so crazy.
Fuck.
Wait, Rose, were you?
Rose, did you thought you could just my call cooldown. Reactor?
My cooldown just went off.
You thought you could just call Reactor?
Yes.
That was the dumbest thing that I've ever experienced in my entire life.
Yeah, I think because 4 and 7, you should take lovers off.
Yeah, I'm about to. I'm working on it.
Also, what does it say for Sheriff? Does it kill both parties, or does it just kill Sheriff?
I don't know. Press tab. Find out.
It just kills
Sheriff.
I can't change this, the pages.
Uh-oh.
No, it says right here, Sheriff, misfire kills targets off. So if you get a misfire, it does not kill the target, but I think because he was lovers with Lemon, right? Yeah?
No, he shot the arsonist and I got killed by Jackal, and since I died, Lemon died.
Oh, yeah. He probably shot a crewmate or whatever, right? And then he killed himself, but then Lemon dies.
I had no idea what happened. All I saw was everyone was dead and Black was there, so I killed Black.
Who killed... Who killed... My lover was Black. That was the issue, right?
Your lover was Black?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's why I was standing on top of him. I was trying to get you to not kill him, but I didn't think your cooldown would be up.
Wait, Pete, who did you shoot?
Wait, okay. By the way, witch can't cast spells. I don't know if you know that.
It's probably set to vent, and then you can cast it.
Am I bugging? What? Witch.
The switch mode. What is it set to?
Kill.
Kill? Boxer, okay, you have to kill to switch it to curse.
Yeah, no, sorry. Yeah. I'm having issues right now. Y'all go ahead and play another one without me.
Okay.
Okay.
Damn.
I turned lovers off, right?
Yeah.
I can invite some friends, actually.
Okay.
We'll see how good of friends they are.
They don't play this game at all.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna see if Gemma comes down to this node so I can kill him here.
I just saw this person die.
Crazy.
Yeah, crazy.
I am standing on, I think, Jesus.
I know it's not Slug, and I know it's not Jesus. That's interesting. Huh, Lemon?
I'm on the node. I'm at my favorite node right now.
Oh. Tell me why this body is right next to that node. That's interesting.
Oh, crazy. Are you trying to frame me on my favorite node?
Frame you, huh?
I'm voting black.
Whoa, what?
Where's black at?
Black is up on right reactor.
No, black is in.
What are you doing on right reactor?
I'm on my phone.
You're on your phone.
I can't believe you killed me, bro. Oh, fuck. My bad.
Rose, who did you
vote? Playing Santa Foes. This game's almost over. Can we just vote black and end the game?
Yeah, bad guy. Can you, like, chill, bro?
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Like, just because you die doesn't mean we all have to stop the game, bro.
Rose, who did you vote?
That's true.
I voted with my heart.
Oh my goodness.
So you voted yellow.
Then who'd you guys vote for?
We voted, just vote with your heart. Just vote anyone.
Pink, vote black.
Pink, vote white.
Vote lemon.
Shit.
I'm just a dumbass nigga. Oh, wait.
Black. What the fuck?
I don't know how I was supposed to do any of that. Oh my goodness. Oh, and Slug is arsonist.
That's like no black, fuck me.
That's crazy because I'm on telescope and I saw Rose go back to
crazy. Black is the jester. I'm the doctor. I see how everybody dies, and I'm seeing somebody who's supposed to be the salvation of all of our people just kill someone right in front of me.
That's crazy.
I would never do such a thing. What are you talking
about? That's actually you know crazy. What, Pink?
I believe you. That's why I'm voting black.
Did you actually vote for black?
Yeah, because he's jester. I don't think I can win here as a crewmate.
Then you should vote for yourself. Pink. You should vote for yourself, me.
I voted for myself already.
Did you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yo, black would have won the game, bro.
No, but black didn't vote for himself. He lied.
Yeah, he lied.
Yeah, because I was Jackal.
I thought it said Jester. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Wait,
I saw him kill, but I didn't want to say that I saw him kill.
Yellow, could you also kill too as shapeshifter?
Yeah, I'm imposter.
Why do we have three imps with six people? What the fuck?
I literally killed in front of, I killed in front of White, but White didn't see me, and I don't know if it was ping or what, but I didn't mean to.
I think he just wanted to vote me out.
No, my bad, guys. I thought Black was Jester, and I was just like, yo, Black kill, so like, I kind of want to see a Jester win. Yeah, man, my bad.
Crazy.
I'm gonna do that again.
Just don't talk when you're dead, bro. Like, I don't know why y'all do that shit.
Yeah, that's wild.
Yeah, I just went to watch Just to Win.
Yeah, I don't care. Don't talk to me.
Toxic.
Oh yeah, is he? Did he fix his stuff?
I don't know.
You know who I want to play with?
Who?
Is this my busy? This better not be my busy. I'm gonna throw a fucking fit. Okay, I was about to scream. Okay, who am I talking about?
Yeah,
where
don't
is
scream.
Where is Crumpet and Teen Girl? That's who I want to play with.
Oh, Crumpet and Teen Girl.
Yeah.
Toxic. Nice.
Oh yeah, shit! I'm eating Crumpet right now. What the fuck?
Start the game.
What? Hey, is that a demand?
Yeah, that was kind of.
It's a demand.
It's kind of misogynistic, but I'm gonna let it slide.
Real talk.
2023 equality, right?
Doesn't make it less misogynistic.
Yes, it does.
Ooh, and this is why we'll never make progress, guys. Okay. Don't I have a task in? Oh my gosh.
Where's Buddy?
I keep forgetting to mute.
Buddy is outside electrical.
I can clear
and he was
pink
murdered.
For this. Hold on, I can clear pink for this because I just walked up on this and pink is above me on comms and gray is standing on the body, but I'm pretty sure he's just.
Pink is in comms?
No, pink is outside of comms.
Oh.
Yeah.
Pink you're outside of comms?
Yeah,
but how do I see that though? Like lights are off for me. I'm blind.
Because I just walked right past them on top of their body.
So are you outside electrical as well?
No, outside comms.
The body's outside electrical.
No, I just opened
what,
the
bro?
Door.
No, this body is under comms.
No, it's not.
I literally just saw you standing on the body, bro. This is
how
under
can
comms.
You see? Standing on a body.
Yeah, he has to be adjusting. There's no way.
What?
This body is literally right under comms. Next to
where
the
is the fucking body?
The body's outside electrical.
This dude is adjusting. There's no way.
Well, I'm going to believe the guy that reported it. So
that's crazy because this body is right under comms.
It sounds like a skip angle for me, guys.
It does.
What's
my
a skip
head
angle? What is that?
That means you skip.
I skip?
Sure.
Am I high?
Black,
so
where are you
right now?
Black, you said you're in comms?
Are you gaslighting me, bro? What?
You're gaslighting us all.
I'm gonna vote for myself if you think it's actually me. I don't really have a problem
bro,
with that.
Bro, what?
Yo.
Of course you're not voting yourself.
My brain just broke.
Oh no, what's going on, guys? Without enough people, it's not working. It's not doing what it needs to be doing. I really want to play Town of Us. I wish everybody would stop relying on Mod Manager and actually just download it how you're supposed to download it. And update it like you're supposed to update. I mean, like, I get it. It makes it convenient. But if they're not holding their end, so, like, what's the point, you know?
Bro, I'm gonna fucking murder Black.
What'd I do?
I think that
you're
was
fucking
Black.
With lights.
I was not messing with lights.
Yeah,
you?
You were.
I was actually staring with the panel open.
Yeah, bullshit. I'm voting.
Wasn't even
Black.
Touching my mouse.
I mean, wait. Unless you weren't. You're talking truth, and it was Black guy fucking with lights,
I
and
was
you killed him.
I was quite literally staring there. And by the way, yes, I did kill him. I'm sure. Because I saw him standing on the body, and he lied and said it was out of electrical, and
but
I knew
we were
it was
on
under
a
comms.
Stack. We were on a stack, is the thing.
Yeah, I just now killed him. I literally moved back.
Annoying.
I moved
voting you anyways.
I moved back till he was outlined, and I shot him.
Lemon, it's up to you. You know what me and Slugma.
Because first yellow is outlined, then rose is outlined.
I'll be right back.
I moved over. Gray got outlined, and I shot him. Because he said that body was outside of electrical, and it was literally under comms. So I was like, no, this dude's impossible. Ooh, y'all are trolling.
It wouldn't have mattered. Someone's a mayor.
Y'all are trolling.
What? Oh, wait.
No, this dude is Jacko. I walked up on him killing the body, and I was about to kill him right there, but he reported.
I'm gonna go. See you guys later.
But he actually lied about the body's position. I don't see what was the point of that. He lied about where the body was.
Oh my goodness. Guys, I'm just not having as much fun as I thought I would.
I know, right?
It's because nobody's joining.
I'm gonna be real. What I really want to play, I want to get a full 15 person lobby and play Town of Us, with Glitch and Assassin and all that. That's what I really want to do. But everybody just wants to play vanilla Among Us. It's so sickening.
Because no one knows how to download shit.
No one? Speak for yourself, ma'am.
We have shit downloaded. We play modded daily.
We play the other roles. We don't play Town of Us. And no one else wants to download either of them.
Well, speak for yourself.
She's not speaking for herself because she got a download, obviously. She's talking about other people who don't want to play. I feel like we should just go back to our regular lobby.
Yeah, we haven't even been on 10 in like how many games?
Exactly. It's crushing my soul.
I'm sure it's very hard for you.
Never mind, there you are.
What's up, Slug?
I didn't realize you were the one running around.
I'm about you guys have a good one. Take care.
Deuces.
Damn. Another one bites the dust.
We have two options here. We could either stay here, try to get some more people, or go straight to Among Us 3.
Y'all do whatever. I don't care.
Oh, we can go to Among Us 3.
Okay. I'm going to do my own thing, so y'all have fun.
What are you doing, Talk?
Summoning. On this playlist, literally today, it's on YouTube. It's so good. Here, wait.
Send me two of them. Send me two good songs or something. Let me see what's up.
I'll send you a whole playlist of good songs.
Yeah, I'm down to see this shit.
Also, I've been listening to a lot of Kanye recently. I basically just listened to Kanye's songs on loop. I love Kanye's music. It's so good for no reason.
A lot of white girls like Kanye. I can't help you. <Shut the fuck.
laughs> I've been listening to it with my friend Logan, and he's white. He's so white.
Had to be.
Yeah. Logan, that's the name.
Yeah.
Logan! Only with name. I'm sorry, I'm not trying to be racist with that, but it's true.
You're not racist, it's fine. I mean, here's the thing. I'm half Latina, half white, but I was mostly raised by my black grandpa.
How are you half a race, half a ethnicity?
Half a race, half a...
just white, baby.
Here's the thing, no. I don't know what kind of white it is the thing.
That makes it doesn't make you less white.
Well, what's European, your dad, though?
European.
What is your dad?
What
do you
mean? What's your dad color? Your dad white? No, my dad is Latino.
Latino? You're Latino.
I know,
Are you a white Latino or are you a black Latino?
Are you normally confused as a white person before a Latino person?
Yes. Oh,
okay. Okay.
Yes. Okay. Wait. I'm sorry. I was having to think about what you were saying because the thing is, my dad is like really tan, and my sister, who has a different Latino. Okay. My mom kind of gets around. My sister, my
no.
Hey,
my
yo.
Sister and I, we have different daddies, but both of them are Latino. Uh-huh. She's really tan. I'm not.
Okay, so she's a white person with a tan.
Yeah, she's Latino, but she's actually like white.
No, whenever I say like she's really tan, I mean we went to Mexico once and they almost didn't let us take her back into the US until she spoke and they heard her accent.
Oh shit. Okay, so yo,
discrimination. Oh, so they're racist.
I have a code in my name. I have a code in my name. I mean, not
literally gotta be discriminated.
Sorry, not my name. Not my name, sorry. I have a code I'm about to put in my name.
Put it in your name. What are you waiting for?
Oh, yeah.
There you go, it's NA.
Thank you, my friend.
Wait. NA servers get DDoSed like fuck.
Well, it seems like every other day they're bad.
Yep.
Hold up, the room just closed, so now I gotta redo it.
What do you
do? What happened?
Do Asia.
Do Asia?
Oh.
Yeah, you have to do Asia.
Okay.
And they servers get
DDoSed. Alright, just send me the code again, Isaac, when it's there.
Toxic, you're just saying that because your Wi-Fi is back.
Alright.
No, that's literally what happens on fucking NA servers.
I got
it's
the code.
It's not getting DDoSed, it's just getting
Do you have the code?
We're making
a
lot of
it. Asia servers? Asia servers?
Jaden does not like my Russian accent.
It's very annoying. He's been doing it for like 4 hours.
I cannot stop.
Once you think in an accent, it's impossible to like do anything else.
No,
right? Oh, don't say that. Oh, my brain is doing brain.
What?
I still cannot do an American accent very well.
Guys, I gotta pee. I'll be back.
Go to pee. Okay.
Bro, you go up. You go up, north, bro.
More people die of cancer.
Okay, are we still in lobby?
Damn,
yeah,
I
we're
almost
in
died
lobby.
Of cancer.
Is it PCW?
I almost died of cancer.
It's Asia server. It's Asia server.
It's the PCW.
What the fuck?
I don't know what happened.
Ain't no way they're having sex at a footy field.
The fuck?
What? He's trying to get reactions out of people.
What am
I? I hate people fishing for reactions, bro. That's
yeah, he's
just
trying to get reactions.
Yeah.
So crazy, wild.
Yeah, you said some crazy shit.
I'm not even kidding.
Oh, so
I'm not
even kidding.
Lobby,
it's Asia.
Don't send it
wait,
to me.
Wait, wait, you said they were having
sex? No, don't send it to me.
I might have done that before.
He really wants you to send it.
No, don't send it.
I'm sending it.
Don't.
He's
don't.
We're in here, bastard.
Fucking hell, Isaac.
I sent it to him.
Ooh. Imposter, guys. Imposter. You guys get to see me suck ass as imposter. Where are all my tabs? I have this. Mm-hmm. And then I go straight down. Oh my gosh! I'm imposter buddy with Jamwa? Nice. I didn't realize that cams are on.
Where's the body?
Every one of you fuckers that was standing still outside of storage looks bad for this. The body is literally right next to communications.
Oh, that's like, crazy.
You know where the camera is?
At the Oh, wow.
Wasn't cams on? Who's on cams?
Yeah, who's on cams?
That was me, but okay, wait. Where's the body exactly?
Who's me? Okay. Bro, you have a code in your name.
Yo, where's exactly the body at?
What color are you?
What color are you, bro?
Red.
I'm white.
All right, how the fuck are we supposed to know that? Anyway.
What? Red is not on cams. What the fuck?
I was on cams, bro. Well, not right now, but I was.
He did skill. I promise you, you did. You would have said something to me. But
wait, who?
He was there for a bit. I can confirm he was there for a bit.
Yeah, but you're saying who's on cams now, and I was the one on cams.
Okay, well, the first two people who were in that area was Lemon and me.
Yeah, we normally like to stand right beside my favorite node that's outside of storage.
It's her favorite node. Yeah. But PCW, who are you?
He said he's white.
He's white? There is no white.
Oh, buddy.
No, white is dead. No, white is dead. He said he's Wiz.
No, Wiz is Wiz.
I'm brown. I am Watch. Y'all listening to the wrong
He's
people.
Watch. He's Lord Watch.
I am Lord Watch, bro.
Lord Watch, bro. Say that next time.
I thought he said white.
Bro, watch your mouth. Yo, hold on real quick. Yo, so the body was where again, please?
Okay, so you see the S at the word of communications? It's right to the right of that. That's where I'm standing on the map reporting this.
Mm. Who fixed lights?
Okay. Dang, that's kind of crazy.
Hey, okay, good. No one answered. It was actually
the Aussie asked the question, bro.
No, me did not fix lights.
No, Isaac fixed lights.
Just so I know, Red was on.
Wasn't he rushing just a second ago?
Red was on cams first, and then Watch was on cams just now.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, so whoever was on cams just saw this.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I did. I did see who killed, bro. It was Black.
Who was it?
It was Black. Black
No, Black
White.
Was with me the entire time.
What?
Exactly. I saw him with somebody else.
Black didn't kill at all, bro.
That's wild.
Why would you wait until now to try
to say that? Right, that's a weird act.
I'm skipping.
My boy is hella wild, bro.
I think he really saw who did it, and that's his partner.
That's probably his partner.
Yeah.
Whoa. No anonymous
votes.
What the hell?
I was tryharding in a different lobby. I forgot.
Why are anonymous votes off?
Guys, I told you I fucking suck.
Oh my god.
Crazy.
Okay.
Okay, Black.
Yep.
Where are you?
Right now I'm on. Well, I was going to Vitals. I was standing on admin table for about like 20 seconds or 30.
A bit less than 30 seconds.
Probably less, yeah. A little less than 30 seconds.
Okay, but wait, if someone's killed where the decontamination store is closed, does it legit hide the report button until you open it?
Wait, so this body's in decontam?
No, it wasn't in decontam, it was like in the doors of it.
It depends on what side, yeah.
It was more in the admin side of it, near the table.
No, it couldn't have been, because I would have had a report button.
Yeah, that's what I'm just saying. That's why I'm asking if it's killed where the door is closed, does it hide the report button? Because it's not actually...
Sometimes, because
Hold on. I don't want to ask a dumb question because I know the person's not going to answer it. But I did see somebody go into specimen, like, with who was it? That just, I think, Rimscott, right?
Rimscott's
the one. Rimscott reported?
No, I'm the one that reported.
Rimscott. Yeah, I'm saying somebody went into specimen. I think it might have been two people. And then one was Rimscott. And now Rimscott's dead in Decontam. Decontam.
Okay, who vouched for the 20 seconds on vital on admin?
Who vouched? I said I was Jimmy. On there.
Yeah, last time I saw... Oh, wait, what?
Jimmy vouched? Okay, so... So, Black, was it you that I... That was... I'm just verifying for Shapeshift. That was you at Canisters?
Canisters?
Did you go to Canisters?
No, I didn't go to Canisters.
Okay, there's a Shapeshifter. Good thing I ran out of there faster than my dad left me.
Okay, so Lord Watch.
We have to vote.
Fuck. I'm voting red.
Yeah.
Bro, I literally saw a Black kill on fucking cams, bro. What?
Should have said that shit first.
This is so fucking funny because first of all, I'm the person who killed. Oh, that's so funny. I was the person who killed, though.
I know, it was Lemon who killed.
I knew it was. I knew it, bro. Some told me to kill her. I mean, to vote her. It was sus as fuck that you standing right there and the body's below y'all. That made no sense whatsoever.
I thought you were going to go kill whoever was on cams, bro.
Yeah,
I was, but the thing
then
is,
then all those people came.
The cams were on, and someone should have been able to see that.
He did see it.
Bro, my guy was trolling. I knew he was trolling because the first thing I said when he said he was on cams was, if you was on cams, you would have saw who did it, and that would have been the first thing you said. And yeah. He did not say that shit first.
That's so funny. Oh my goodness. If you would have said that you saw me kill, I probably would have
turned it on. Anonymous was on.
I would have 100% voted for it too. I would have been like, yep, that's her.
Lemon and I should not have won that.
I killed right on cams.
It was so sus. Killed on cams and literally stood next to the body.
By the way, I'm not host anymore, so.
I don't know who is.
Yeah, that's me. I turned on anonymous votes.
Damn.
He sounds like Jimmy. Ooh. I'm gonna scare Caden. You can't run from me.
The body's about 20 seconds old.
Wait a minute, Jimmy, you must have saw that, right?
No, I didn't see anything. I was opening the door.
Where's the body?
The body's right outside the lift of office.
Okay, then it is Lemon.
What? What? We were together the entire time.
No, we were not. I ran away from you because you followed me, and then I run. You're next to me. Jimmy's next to you, and then he reports
Jimmy.
The body next to
damn,
where you were.
Damn, that's crazy.
Jimmy's. I never
saw
Jimmy.
The body's also 20 seconds old.
There is no shot. The body's 20 seconds old.
It is. I counted.
Yeah. There's no. First of all, there's no way it's me. If you saw another Lemon, it's not me because I'm still in specimen.
Yeah. I also saw it on vitals when it died.
No, because you weren't next to me, and I was there when the body died.
I still have vitals.
Caden, I'm still in specimen.
Then you're scientist.
No.
Huh?
That's correct.
You could have fucking went out and then just killed him.
No, I'm literally trying to get out right now. I'm still in specimen, I swear to God.
You swear to God?
Swear to God.
Are you Christian?
No, actually.
Oh, well, well.
cut the Jew.
Shh. I have medbay scan.
This is crazy.
I also have medbay scan. Jimmy, this I can clear. Crazy. We can clear each other, Jimmy.
Yeah,
Jimmy. Yeah, Mimi and Mave.
Who's this little mini-me in here? That's crazy. We were together the whole time. He better be bad. Is Caden bad? No, he's just dumb. Oh, and Jamma let me go out like that. Oh, my goodness. We were together the whole time. And he said it was 20 seconds old. We walked in together. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, that's so funny. Lemon is always sus, guys. Lemon is always sus.
Me and Jimmy can clear each other.
Yep, that's good.
It's about 5 seconds.
Where's the body?
The body is on the vent. Jamma better clutch this. Of office. I was doing water wheels. I had water wheels open. And then I go... And then I close off water wheels, and then the body's there.
What color are you? Oh, pink. Never mind. So, it's between black, maroon, and
Black is in...
I mean, that's assuming
labs.
That gray is clear.
I am
black clear. Is in labs oh. right now. Hello?
By myself. Good. I said it was 5 seconds old, and I fixed lights.
So you're black, clear, but that doesn't clear you, man.
Hello?
It clears me enough.
He said he was scientist.
Black is in labs on the telescope task.
I legit argued with someone that was on vitals about the kill time of last round, and it was 18 seconds, not 20. Why would I lie about that if I was not scientist?
Because you're, that's what the imposter would say.
There's a 2 seconds difference.
I hate the claiming rules.
Shut up. Shut up! I know you want to get me out.
Shut up!
Watch his vote. Watch his vote, Isaac.
I will legit fist you.
Like he's annoying.
Wait, whoa, what?
I'm down for that.
I'm down for that. Only if they can join.
Oh my god.
No, you don't.
See, two people know what's really going on.
I know where you live. I have your snap location.
Good. Good for you. Come by that ticket to
America. We got one out for sure. So
watch out your job.
Oh my god. You're so childish.
Wait a minute. And me and Jimmy are medbay cleared, so it's only. Oh god.
Jim is so childish. We definitely got one out. Yeah, alright. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. That was the craziest. I know I get voted out for a lot of things, but that was the craziest thing.
I knew. I knew.
Wait, so was it Lemon?
No, it wasn't Lemon.
I know, because I killed that body.
Yeah. It's like, I'm stuck in specimen. He's like, no, you're not. You're right here. You're right here. I'm like, all right. All right, bub.
Who was accusing you?
Guy I was following.
Oh, Isaac?
No, Caden.
No, I was. Caden, I was.
You're an idiot. If he's the one accusing me, do not listen to him. He will do anything in his power to get me voted
Ooh,
out.
Ooh, bro, you are annoying. Can you chill out? Can you take it down a notch, please?
I knew it was toxic, but I didn't have the heart to say anything. But I voted
Bruh.
Him.
What did I?
Are y'all in game?
We're in lobby.
I know, we're in lobby.
We're in lobby. Mm-hmm. Where's the code?
Good question.
Yeah.
TCWENF. It's in that dude's name.
You said TCWENF?
PC. Oh, he's not in here anymore.
Oh. PCWE.
ECWENF.
PC.
You got P.
P. Okay.
It's Asia. It's Asia. It's Asia.
It is Asia, yeah.
PCWENF.
I'll put it in my name.
I put it in mine already.
There's already two people's names.
Toxic, are you in here?
Yeah.
Your name isn't showing up for me.
It's literally Toxic.
And she,
yeah.
I no.
Oh yeah, I don't
see question marks.
Yeah, I only see question marks.
I don't see none of that.
I don't see him.
Are we on 10?
Charlie. No, we're at 9.
We're at 9. Who's watching TikTok?
Don't start. Maroon, can you leave and rejoin?
Sure.
Yeah, I don't see Maroon.
Yeah, he might get DC'd if not. Look at this little lemon. Look at this little mini me right here. Hey, turn. Get to lime. Get lime. Stop being purple.
I seem toxic now.
Lemon.
Yeah, lemon and lime. Sprite at your back.
Yo, you know what's crazy, Lemon? It's like, if I don't kill you first, I frame you somehow.
Somehow.
Toxic about I just.
I just noticed that cute little alien keychain. Like, I didn't just notice it, but, like, I'm noticing what it is. And I think I want one. I think that'd be cute. If I made little polymer keychains that are shaped like that, would y'all get them? I'm just kidding, guys. What am I talking about? No, I'm not. I could really do it. If I wanted to, I could. And y'all would buy it. Because I'm a great Among Us player. I just get voted out so easily. I get voted out so easily. It's because yellow is the easiest color to see. And so if people think they see me, they... If people think they see me, they think they see me. It is what it is. I'm just more noticeable.
It was already dead before I got to vitals, so I don't have an accurate time.
I do, because I'm a scientist, and it's 13 seconds.
Ooh, with the accuracy.
Well, don't you just sound like a cocky prick?
I really do, huh? I'm fresh off a dub, that's why.
Fresh off the boat, sounds like it.
Whoa, it's kind of racist.
That was racist,
That was extremely racist, I'm sorry.
It's all good.
We'll let it slide.
It's all good. He said it's unhinged.
It was. I think we skipped because of what I said.
I'm crying. Not the case. We need some locations. Where are the locations at?
Well, the location of the body is in electrical.
Oh, really?
Well, I don't know. With the 13 seconds timing, I can... Well, I got to vitals about 8 seconds ago. I stood there for, like, 4 seconds in case another body dropped, in case it was, like, happened right before.
Right.
So, like, a double kill. And I saw Lemon... After I got off, I saw Lemon Lime come into vitals there, and I'm on my way over to O2 to look for the body.
Lemon Lime, I like that.
By Lemon Lime, you mean Little Lemon, not me, because I'm in O2, right?
I didn't get to O2, bro.
No, I'm saying...
So you're talking about Lime.
Just regular lime.
Yeah, I'm talking about lime.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm talking about lime.
Pink, where did you come from before comms? Where you come from?
Right side.
Right side, doing what? What you did on right side?
Or not right side. I did my node in the middle of electrical in the storage.
Mm-hmm. Yellow, where are you at? You still in O2?
Yeah.
Doing what?
I'm on tree task.
You've been on that tree task for a hot minute.
You damn straight.
You don't know how to do it?
Apparently I missed one, and so I had to, like, slide it back, like, perfect. I don't know. It just wasn't. And then I chilled on there. I ended on there.
Honestly, Lemon is on that stories.
I low-key fuck up on that task, though.
Yeah, like, if I miss it by a little bit, it just won't go off for me, so I just...
Toxic, where you at? Toxic,
I ended the round in communication, yeah. I did my upload in O2. Tree, and then I went to communications.
So red, where's red, tan, and white. Red, tan, sounds white, like skip. Red, tan, white.
Tan is what? What?
Wait, what? No, wait, what?
We haven't questioned you three. That's all.
Oh,
Tan okay, already said her location. I'm telling you, I'm the one who's been talking.
Yeah, leading the convo. On the days that you left someone rise, you're toxic. I'm slipping on. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know that you're toxic? Wow, wow, wow. Who locked us in here? Who am I in here with? White? Oh, this is bro, so unnecessary.
You better not have fucked up my upload, bro. I've been trying to
red,
do this for fucking
tan,
two rounds.
White. Red, tan, white. What were you guys doing last time?
And was with... 10 was in electrical with a whole bunch of people ran down. I saw yellow on task, tree task.
Okay.
I go out with
Okay, Ted, who'd you leave in electrical? Who'd you leave last in electrical?
I don't know. That was a while back. I was in O2 most of the round.
Well, here's the thing. The body's 13 seconds old, and the body's in electrical.
That's the crazy
part. I have answers.
What's your
I don't know them. So ask all these people that were in O2 too.
Okay, shut up. What's the answer?
Okay, Isaac needs to chill the fuck out, bro.
I'm a Valorant player. I get rage, okay?
Yeah,
that
answer?
Doesn't give you any excuse.
Isaac, Isaac. That's just a say the answer, excuse, bro. Actually. Just say the answer, please, bro.
I'm gonna wait for silence.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, so shut I'm up. On the pre-jacked lights. Shut up. I pre-jacked lights. I checked cameras real quick, and then I left. I left Gray there, and I saw someone walk out. Like, I saw someone at a node, I think.
Who?
So he has no information.
You have no information, bro.
Hold on.
She was on node.
Where did you go after the electrical?
Oh, so it was pink on the node. Thank you.
Yes.
Where did you go after electrical?
I went to vitals.
And that's all you did? Sat on vitals?
They did say they went to vitals.
Yeah. Okay, now Wiz, where were you at, bro?
Yeah, we haven't gotten Wiz.
Go ahead, Wiz.
Red, come on.
He's trying to talk, but it's not, like, your mic's not working, bro.
Your mic, I can't hear
do
you.
Do I have him muted?
Nobody has him muted, but nobody can hear him.
Yeah, like
Wiz, just type it in the chat, bro. Type it in chat.
Yeah, type it in chat.
You might have to fix your Discord.
Wiz was in lab.
No, not this round.
Also,
no, last round.
I remembered something on my camera. Okay, I saw black at rocket ship.
Thank you. I'm also a scientist. I explained that already, but
last round.
I just need to.
I think it was Slug. I think Slug did this.
No,
her story changed.
So let me do my upload.
My story didn't change.
I think
I was on the
note. It did. You said, "Oh, I came from the right." What'd you do on the right? Oh, no, actually, I didn't come from the right.
Oh, because I'm stupid.
I think Tay is the killer. Ooh, why is she standing? Waiting for the kill cooldown? That's what it looked like. That is what it looked like. I'm not playing them games. I'm not playing them games. Not today. Who's on cam? You see me? Ooh, coming for me. Look. Ooh. Juking him. I think she's trying not to kill me because I would technically be sus. Right? That's what they like to do. Hate Dolores. I think this is an admin angle, actually. I think this is a go check vitals situation. Look. Oh, everybody's still alive. He better be going to node, right? Oh? There's no way, right? You couldn't wait 2 seconds.
Yo, honestly, that body wasn't dead before I opened the door. I was checking vitals. I wanted you to open it.
Bro.
I have a more important role than crewmate, okay?
Okay, but I was trying to check admin. That's the important. Who's in specimen right now? A fucking killer.
But no, I'm not a killer. I was talking with my fucking mic off. I was in specimen a while ago. And then I left.
Did you see Tay and or Toxic?
Toxic came off and went down towards admin.
Can y'all hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, we can hear you now.
Oh, bet. I saw the killer. It was Slug.
Then that's a Morphling. Because I'm doing my wires and top decon right now.
No, you're killed not. That dude. And you killed no, that dude. I'm watching.
No, you're not.
Wait, hold
yes,
on.
I am.
Wait, right now?
Like right you're now, right kill? Now.
Yes. And I'm heading back down. Well, not right now, right now. But I did it like to finish
so,
2 seconds ago.
Jamma, let me tell you what I saw and why I wanted to check admin first. So when we walked into lab, someone with a T name was doing their wires on top of the vent in laboratory. I could see it through the little T through the wall. And then I saw somebody go down into specimen, right? Both the people with the T are dead. So if Slug's saying she's in specimen.
Yeah, I said Toxic went down from top decon to admin. And then I passed him and went into top decon. And now I'm going back down to admin. I'm in the hallway of Specy.
Mm-hmm. Why would we have seen her though? You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. But
because I never came out of top decon.
Yeah, but we
from
were in
a lab.
What? Who the
I only saw Toxic come out of top decon.
What about Lime? Lime, where you at, bro?
Lime, who fixed lights with me and you? There were four of us at lights when it went off ages ago. I forget the other two.
I feel like it was
Well,
down.
This round, I went to dropship a little bit.
I think we have to vote.
It was Toxic who went down.
We have to vote who?
You know who.
Okay.
Damn. You guys got it wrong, but okay.
Yeah, that's a little stressful. I kind of think, I don't know.
Two people skipped on six?
Yeah, that's wild. Two imps? I don't know. And then they went to cams. That's crazy, right? Am I bucking? That's obviously what happened, right? I'm not like. Let me just finish my task. So we got one, right? That was a whole reactor. We all went up there. I think they were just trying to like pretend. Actually, I don't feel like doing my task. I'll go through specimen for the hell. No. I'll go through specimen for the hell of it. However, I just don't think Jamma better not be dead. I better not walk out of here and Jamma dead. Oh, okay, cool. 2-0-2.
I knew it.
Mm-hmm.
Knew what?
Wiz, well, you know what to do, right?
Yeah, we all know what to do right here. Yeah, we know what to do.
Damn.
Fucking stacking little bombs.
We're not stacking.
We're not stacking, that's a crazy
point. We're stacking.
You just so happened to kill where nobody else was.
Yeah.
Don't you fucking get Isaac.
Chuck me out.
Why would you kill Toxic?
Because I saw him.
You could have killed anyone else.
I was waiting for one of y'all caught a button.
Oh, Toxic did come through top decon. He was the only person I saw come through top decon.
I think, yeah, and I think, Toxic, did you do wires on top of the vent in the lab?
Yes, that was me.
Yeah, so that's who I saw.
So, my story was not entirely wrong.
Alright.
Oh, you remember when he saw someone through the wall?
Mm-hmm.
That was Isaac.
What?
You saw Isaac through the decon wall.
Through the decon wall? I didn't see anybody through a decon wall.
The fuck? Oh, okay.
I saw Toxic on wires through the
in the bathroom.
In the bathroom.
I didn't go up the lab.
Oh wait, is this everyone?
No. We need one more.
I'm hungry.
That's the Russian guy, right?
Yeah.
Isaac, you're not...
Not Isaac. No.
Of course, you gotta say Russian. Now he's gonna start again.
Yes, like, oh.
Wait, who?
There's who? Someone with an actual Russian name in the VC.
Oh.
Hello, my friend.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Can we agree to vote Isaac out first?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. I'll kill him if I'm imposter.
Thank you. Just shut him up for a whole round.
I'm starting.
No, wait. Okay.
Too late.
I will not die.
Whoever the imposter is, just kill him and no one say anything. If you see his body.
No snitches.
No snitches. Just kill him and doesn't matter.
Crying.
Just don't report the body.
Yeah, just leave him there for all eternity.
He's getting on my everlasting. He was like, what'd he say? He said, I play Valorant, so I'm a rager. I was like, I know plenty of people who play Valorant who don't have to sound like they're having a hernia every single time they talk. I don't know. Milk in a bag is like that too, if you ever play with Milk in a Bag. I don't mean to be throwing people's name under the bus. I just thought about it because he can be so terrible sometimes. Like, they think they're too, just because they play, like, maybe other games or, like, they're really good at this game that they can just talk crazy to everybody. Like, we're humans. We're humans. We're not NPCs. We're real people. Okay. I'm a good crewmate if I don't get sussed out. I guess I'm a bad crewmate if I'm always getting sussed out. This vision is so terrible. I hate this so much. Because the fact that I was able to see... Like, she might have even had a chance. Slug and whoever. Isaac might have had a chance to actually win if this vision wasn't so regular-degular. I think I'm gonna try and get my chat up just so I can see.
I checked vitals after I finished one of my tasks.
Yeah, finally you killed Isaac, bro.
Alright, this body was in lights.
Which body did you report?
Was it Isaac's body?
I don't know.
No, it wasn't. Isaac's body was somewhere.
Body. Oh, it's yeah. Scotty.
Yeah, it's
then we can do something about it then.
Well, I'm with Toxic. I've been with Toxic the whole most of the
round. That's true.
It's not I Lemon.
I just got done with my weapons. I went up to the node between the electrical cage and storage.
I was so close to being done with my upload and then they fucking called the body.
Oh, anyone have Mebe?
Oh, don't do that.
Let me check. No.
Yes.
Nice, okay, meet me there.
Yikes, cringe.
That's cringe, a little bit.
It is what? Cringe, and I'm taking Toxic with us.
Does anybody want to claim AFK to make it even more cringe?
Go ahead and claim your roles, too, while you're at it.
Yes, I was AFK scientist. I have no information.
Do we have any engineers?
I'm the engineer.
Yeah, Wiz is an engineer. I saw him coming out of storage, and I know for a fact nobody does their fucking storage task.
I do.
Oh. Well, I'm pretty sure, I saw Wiz coming out of storage, so I'm pretty sure he vented there.
Yeah.
That's a little too trusting. You know there's only 7 of us, right?
I skip.
I mean, I'm skipping on 7, yeah.
I voted Lemon.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You're so
Seven.
Isaac the imposter.
I didn't say which Lemon.
You didn't vote Little Lemon either. You skipped. Like a good boy.
Oh.
Like a good. Oh, you didn't let her say that to you?
No, she's got him trained. She's got him trained.
Toxic, should I train you?
Hey, yo.
I'm older than you, okay?
I don't care.
Oh my god.
Oh, damn.
I actually didn't, bro. Let me know. Somebody else did.
I'm gonna do my little specimen task. Do my little dancey dance in the specimen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Always go out the way you came. Because if someone saw me go in there, they're gonna expect me to go out the other way. They always do. Three in lab and three in office. Three in lab and three in office. Is there a way I can slip out of here? Ooh, let me just wait. Five in laboratory? They're gonna go get a kill in lab. There's a double kill in lab. Someone needs a button. There's a killing lab. And I was like, hey, I was so quick. I was on my way. I was about to go call it. I swear to God. Did you kill
I'm gonna
lab?
Read you. Hey guys, yes, Isaac told me to tell you this.
Oh my god.
I was just going there to go report the body. I was like, oh my god.
I have a message from Isaac to all of you
bro,
guys.
Bro, nobody cares, nobody bro. Cares, can yeah. you please? Like, seriously.
I'll be alright. Gosh, I was on my way there. I was on my way there now.
It was right.
Bro, if you would have, Slug, you left the wrong person alone. You guys medbay cleared each other.
I knew that would happen. I was like, he's gonna die, and he won't be able to clear me.
I think I'm 4 for 4 as imposter.
I'm 2 for 2.
One of them you don't deserve.
Oh wait, that's true. Oh. It's the one where like we should have been voted out a long time.
But is the game done?
Yeah,
you can join.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's the server?
Asia. That's in my name.
That is why. All right.
What?
Oh, I was on my way there. I was on admin. I saw there was 3 in office and 3 in lab. And then lights went out and there was 5 in lab. I was like, oh, there's about to be a double kill. And so I was either hoping that somebody would go to button and just let me do my thing at lights. But Wiz followed me to lights and just stood there instead of running to button or running.
I'm surprised Slug didn't like turn around for her medbay buddy.
Because he AFK, I was going to sit there and fucking wait for him.
Oh, crying.
That's crazy.
That would have been your one job.
Thanks.
I'm playing on my Nintendo and my phone, so if my mic is bad, just let me know and I'll switch to my headset.
Okay.
I mean, it does sound like you're in a solo cup, but it's not like bad. Like I can hear you.
Yo.
That's crazy.
Solo cup is crazy. Honestly, I wouldn't like. I'm not gonna lie, Lynn. I wouldn't take that. Honestly.
Hold on, I have to turn you up because I can't hear shit.
Okay, let me go get my headset real quick.
let me turn you down.
I would not let Lemon disrespect me like that.
I've played with Lemon before.
It's okay. I like it.
Have you played with me before? Or are you talking about Little Lemon? Oh no, Little Lemon left.
Oh yeah, there ain't no.
I don't know this person. I don't know that. Sorry to this man.
That's crazy.
It's okay, Lynn, because I shit on Toxic Mike all the time.
No, you're good. I'm just going to go run and get my headset real quick.
Randy, are you trying to join in? What's up?
Ooh, why else would I join the channel?
What the fuck?
Man, Randy Savage, what the fuck?
You're goddamn right.
I'm here for
it's
it.
The man himself.
Yo, first week, what's
that's not a bad
man?
Impression.
It's because it's really me. I got myself a time machine and came here from 1992.
I'm dead.
Bruh,
who is that?
This is the weirdest radio I've ever seen. It's got pictures and stuff.
We need Jimmy back in here so we can have Jimmy, Randy Savage.
Jimmy.
People, Yeah, that Jimmy dude. He was committed.
He was committed.
Real quick, I'm going to get up to here.
I'll tell you this right now, Imposters. Detective Randy Savage on the case. You better not buy any unripe bananas. You're not going to be alive around long enough to eat them.
Crying.
Okay.
I'm here for it. I'm here for a bit.
Can you hear me? Is that better?
Yeah, that's all way
Thank
better.
Thank you.
Hey, so everyone's an atheist until they clog a toilet at a daytime
store.
Goddamn right, then they're saying, oh, God!
I have my headset at my computer, so I...
Come on, why are we playing atheist?
Because NA sucks ass.
Why does everybody come in here saying that? Like, they don't know the reason why we're playing on Ninja Server.
I'm saying, bro. Everybody got a problem with it for some random reason.
Because I figured...
Just don't get it, bro. Huh?
1, 2, 3, 4.
I get it.
6, 7, 8, 9.
I'm trans.
So fucking confused.
Oh. Yo, hey, yo, White. What
yeah,
kind of
I was about to
though?
Say.
Yo, what the fuck?
But yeah, I'm usually playing on my computer, I'm playing on my Nintendo right next to Matt's side because everyone's sleeping. So.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
White. Oh my god.
Y'all better only call him White. Y'all don't try and say his name, or I'm gonna beat y'all.
Yeah,
him.
That shit is weird.
What's his name? Oh God.
Say my name.
Hey, the last person in the lobby, what are you in game? Who are you in game?
He's not in game.
Oh, you're not even in the game. Yeah, he is. He's in here.
Who is?
The dude with the
you, the one who's speaking.
Me?
Yes, you, bro. What's your name again?
I'm in the game.
What color?
What's your
are
name?
You? I'm maroon.
All right. Well.
Okay. That's obviously White. That's obviously White.
I'm just gonna call White fat, okay?
Yeah.
I'm not trying it. I'm gonna get fucked up. Jumped by 10 black dudes in an alley or some shit.
Oh, cause you're full white, aren't you?
I'm extremely white. I'm like as white as can be.
We just start
Irish
the game,
as a motherfucker.
Yeah, hold on, I'm about to join. I just joined.
Wait, someone leave.
Let me join.
Quick, on my Nintendo.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Good job, you guys saved it.
Who's the
lobby? Hurry.
Bro, he about to say, hurry up, bitch ass up, bro. I'm gonna hurry up. Just don't call me a bitch.
Bro, hurry up, bitch ass up.
I heard, bro, you still saving noise.
Oh, yo, Randy Savage left. That's crazy.
Bro, he's really not a savage. He's really a bitch.
Wait, big pop.
Randy Savage.
You know, sir.
Can I just say, I deeply apologize if I'm an imposter and you are my imposter friend.
I'm crying. It's okay.
Me too, man. Me too.
I'm
a good carry.
Who is that?
Honestly, I'm a terrible imposter player, but I end up, like, winning anyway, so...
I don't. And then, like, if they die and I have a million people left to kill, I'm like, nah, fuck it. I can't do it.
Also,
I'll try one round, but that's it.
If you see me in black around that node inside storage, just mind your business.
Okay. It pops a troll.
All right.
Who are
I mean,
missing?
I'm a simp, 100%, so, you know.
So is Slug.
If I see you, I'm going to be like, oh, okay, as long as you don't kill me.
toxic as my bitch.
I only sent for one person.
I'm about to change the fucking game. I love how you do it. Okay.
Ooh, crewmate, my favorite. I suck at comms. Okay. So Jammin wasn't trying to meet me at the node. So that means he's doing his own thing. Someone's dead. White is dead. Thank goodness. Ah! Wow. I was getting the information, man. That means Jamma's out here doing his own. Oh my goodness, he died right next to me. That's so crazy. Okay, let me see who the imposters are.
His body's in.
I know where it is.
It's in storage.
Yeah.
What the fuck y'all doing in storage?
Some dude said go kill him in storage, so I think the dude went to go kill him in storage.
So, I just ran, because I run right to left to see if I have tasks. I don't like opening my map because I'm dumb. But, me was there, saw me go into storage. They went in with me, so it couldn't have been them.
Lovely Lynn, and, you're talking about laboratory.
That's what I meant. Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. And then I went up to admin and I saw one in storage, and then another one just came into storage as the body was reported. So okay. Obviously, it was the body and who reported it.
If you're in labs, you would go down to admin.
No.
I was going down to Lynn, sorry. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Whole pathing.
I did. Right to left, okay? Right to left. So I make a circle. So I went into lab, and then I went down into specimen. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay, oh, me and Speedy was in O2, so I don't think so. I was with Speedy, like, most of the time in this game, so.
Okay, so Speedy's, I only saw one there in O2. Just now.
Banana, where were you?
No, me and Speedy was in O2. I don't know how. I saw one.
That's a pair.
Yeah. Banana. We were both definitely there.
Well, it only showed one on admin. I don't often check admin, but I was like, everyone's gonna fucking... Why didn't you check admin?
Slug and Toxic are probably a pair just because
I swear it was just me.
Like 3 seconds?
Maybe like 5 seconds? Yeah.
Alright, so, Slug, where are you, bro?
What?
Where are you?
Slug.
She mutes up.
Alright, Toxic, where are you?
Okay, I ended the round in weapons. After I did my communications upload, I went to weapons.
Yes, Slug.
Before that, I was an O2 tree. Before that, I was doing download in electrical. So, ask me anything. I'm an open book.
What?
And this is why I don't like to go on
that. Slug said that she's in comms, just so you know, in chat.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, mute her, because she don't know what she doing. Do I do tasks? No, right? I need to figure out who the imposters are. Speedy and Big Papa. Yeah, that's a pair. Y'all split these pairs. Y'all are crazy. Childish is not doing nothing. Here's some bubble wrap. That's cute. I want bubble wrap. A little hamster. Lovely Lynn is coming this way. Okay, so she is a sab fixer. Murder. That would have been a decent kill. Speedy's in here for no reason. Oh, kill Slug maybe? If you can get to her. See, this is a pair. Yeah, okay. We're doing a lot of two for twosers, twosies. Where is Jamma? And this is your other pair, right? Making sure that she's still right there. Doing a lot of detective work, sir. Cyan's right here. Where's Speedy? No killing? Guys, you have... There's two of y'all. If y'all don't do some killing... Alright, I need to finish this movie.
Any locations?
I just reported the body.
Okay, where is it at?
I said outside of electrical. Yeah, I can't tell.
Okay, thank you. I did not hear you. Speedy, where were you at?
I just was leaving on security once the lights went off.
Okay, I know where Slug is. Childish.
Say my name, Joe.
I think Childish is AFK on table.
Okay, so me, where are you at?
So Toxic, you know where Slug is, but the rest of us don't know where Slug is. So
we're in office.
Hey.
We're in office together, so what's your sus?
I'm not saying there's sus. I'm saying let all the information out to everybody instead of just yourself. I was in Specimen right now.
Okay, that's what I wanted to know, was who is in Specimen. I'm on admin table, that's how I know.
Y'all said y'all was in Specimen. Okay. Wait, who's Specimen?
There's one in Specimen, two in admin. I think there was one in... Fuck. I think there was one in labs, but I'm not sure.
I was just in labs. I just wanted to...
Okay.
So...
I don't think it could have been Slug. You said it was outside of electrical?
Yeah, it was outside of electrical. I was in lab like the whole room.
So this body's been dead probably longer than 15 seconds.
It's not Childish. It's not me. Well, I'm in Specimen.
Yo, me, where you at, bro?
That just leaves.
It would have been a tight run for me.
Yo, me, where you
or
at?
Not me. I'm talking about Black. It would have been a tight run from when body died to him to get Specimen.
Here's the thing. Slug and Toxic are a pair. Lovely and me were a pair. Big Papa and Speedy are a pair. If you are... Me is already, like, split up because Rose is dead. So you split up one of the other pairs. Nice.
There are two imps?
Yes.
If this is an end game, I'm calling Button.
First off, so... if you see somebody on lights panel already, don't hop on lights panel and start flipping shit.
Very simple. We vote Big Papa. I don't think it's... I'm almost positive if it's not Slug. Childish has been AFK, so it's Big Papa.
It's not me, bro, but y'all could do that.
Do you have any defense before?
Yeah, I know.
I do. Okay, wait. I'm not saying that it's not Big Papa, but it could also be Childish because kills have been slow. I don't think Childish was AFK first round.
I was AFK. I was literally doing something with my dog. I just came back for this round.
I mean, technically me could have killed the body, but it would have been a really tight run. Like, it would have been close.
Well, let's be for real, guys.
Yeah. Vote with your heart.
Yo, Nagula.
I love it when
that
you call me.
That personal kill was funny, bro. Nagula. The storage one.
Well, I'm pretty... Yeah. All right. Good job, team.
Your Big Papa, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? Your Big Papa, what's up?
Love it when they call me Big Pop.
What's crazy is, like, he had to die, like, right next to me, or I had to had just left.
Yeah, no, everybody was just clear, because admin info and...
Nah, yellow is stupid, bro. I swear, yellow is stupid, woman. Come on.
That's...
Okay. I really don't know what he's talking about, but, like, he should have died, like, right next to me, because I was just standing there, and I wasn't doing the task or anything. It's too many people. No, because if she kill me, I'm gonna be upset. Okay, so comms. Let me open all these doors, I guess. This is a long round. That was a kind of long round, huh?
Nice.
Yeah. Only one dead.
Can I know who's in, like, weapons communications?
So what?
A killer.
Yeah. because, yeah, the body's outside of left side of office.
Well, it wasn't me, Tan, or... someone else. I can't remember.
I don't know who I saw bottom 02, but I saw someone there for a quick second before I just left.
Lemon?
No, okay. That would be Black. That would be me. And I've ever been cleared by Lemon. Okay. So, Big Papa.
So,
what tasks were you doing in the bottom of 02?
The bottom of 02, I did the leaves task.
Right,
but you were coming out of boiler room.
Yeah, why did you double back to 02?
Oh no, I was just walking around. That bitch cute, but like that's what I do like every, you know.
It gotta be Big Poppy.
I mean, I could do that, bro. Like I just do that, bro. I don't know why.
Yo, Big Poppy, you got that bitch skin?
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Nah, just vote me, bro.
He said not just vote.
I'm switching over to my computer, I'm gonna.
He would just say that, but I'm gonna vote him anyways.
Yeah, just say it.
But Big Pop is the kind of guy to, like, be crew and also act real sus.
Did we ever get Body's location?
No, it's an office.
Outside of comms.
Oh, okay.
Right side comms, left side office, I think.
Okay, Lynn, where have you been?
Dropship the entire time. I got my computer. I'm switching over now, so
I can confirm.
Oh, were you there with her?
No, but I...
me, where have you been?
Wait, Lemon was an AFK. I seen Lemon in labs.
Yeah.
No, she didn't say she was AFK.
No, yo, I'm AFK.
Hey, where you at, bro? Hey, where you at?
I just said my whole pathing, bro. Like, why weren't you listening?
Why'd you guys skip that?
I think me is sus, bro. I think me is sus.
Alright, it's not me, though. I'm keeping a buck. It's not me.
I know it's not me.
I think
I'm keep it 2 bucks. How about that?
Alright, they doing a lot. Let me go do MasterCard Swipe real quick, actually. Everybody live? Alright. I'm gonna do my tree task. And then I only have task in specimen, so I gotta make sure there's nobody in specimen and nobody in lab if I go in through admin. Everybody is alive. Maybe I should go scan in front of everybody in laboratory. Unnecessary.
No,
can we just vote out? Can we just vote out Cyan?
No, I saw this nigga come from a vent, bro.
Who?
White.
Me?
That's not true. He can't.
Yeah, White's Mexican. White's Mexican, isn't he?
Yeah.
What's White's name?
Okay, then
it's gotta be
a shapeshifter then or something.
Yo, I told you.
Me is trying to vote
the sus on me, bro. I swear.
Can we vote Cyan, please?
Okay, White, where are you right now?
Really hit me up. Monday, bro.
I'm in office right now. Why?
You're on vitals right now.
Hop up.
Yeah. Okay, so there's a shapeshifter then.
No, they just walked out of lab too. They walked out right after you.
Yeah, wait.
Oh, shit.
I got
you.
No worries.
No, I can't. Can't be rude.
Do we have engineer? Yes.
That's what I'm trying to ask.
It's a shapeshifter. Yeah. So like,
can engineer also?
Who else had medbay scan, though?
Engineer is on.
Who else had medbay scan?
I didn't know.
Are we voting Cyan on 9?
Okay, bro. We heard you, bro. God. Oh my.
Right.
Are you voting Cyan, bro? Are you voting Cyan?
Is that toxic?
No, I said I didn't.
No, let's just keep it on the low on med base game.
Okay, for sure.
Like, I don't want to pay any targets yet.
You thought it was sus, huh? Honey?
Talking to yourself.
I'm
new. As soon as the game starts, then I'll be able to join on my computer.
All right, but what's wrong with your whatever you're playing on?
I can't see who's talking.
Oh, yeah, that sucks. Okay. Can be the door person, just opening up the doors. Thank you. I thought y'all was watching
bodies
her.
Bodies are in vitals. Bodies are in vitals. It's actually really recent.
Yeah, it had
like
to be.
3 to 5 seconds.
It's not Speedy and it's not Banana.
For me. I did. I saw Lemon and Admin.
No, you didn't.
It's not Honey Girl. Honey Girl, what are you doing?
I mean, I did see Lemon in Admin.
It's not me.
That was a while ago. Lemon just left Right Side Reactor.
No, like just now before Button or Body got called.
Yeah, that's not me.
You see them at Admin?
So it's a shapeshifter. Mm-hmm. Oh.
I just want to say Cyan did the water. What do you call? What's the water test? We fill it up.
Water wheels.
Water or jug. Water,
no, no.
Water jug. Oh, yeah, water jug.
Honey Cyan girl. Did water jug. I got a bone to pick. Honey girl and me. I thought y'all was watching White. What happened?
Yeah, that's cool. But look, Cyan did water jug, but I have water jug.
Oh.
Are there more than one long task?
I'm pretty sure. Who's the lobby leader?
Have the same long test.
Oh wait, Slug is the lobby leader. We don't know.
There's only one long task.
Oh,
how do you know?
I did storage. Is that a long task?
Yes. Yeah, that's a long task. Long task. Does anybody else have storage?
Why would they? If we only have one long task on.
That's why I'm trying to figure out if we only have one long task.
I don't know.
We do have one long task. You can look at your task. You don't have any other long tasks.
Can we vote out Cyan?
I still have my last bit of storage left.
Me? What happened, bro?
I was staring at Honey Girl through the window. I was literally staring at her, and then I go around, or actually, I see you come.
You was looking at me through the window. Y'all was
yeah, I was looking at you.
You, Honey Girl.
No, I went around to go find you, and then I didn't see you anymore. Then Reactor gets called. I go over to the other side of the window. I see Honey Girl. And then I go back around, and I see White's dead.
Oh, crazy.
Yeah.
Bodies are honestly getting fucking killed so slowly we could win on tasks.
Oh, no, never that. I don't do my tasks.
I told y'all this man unfaked the task, and we just still skip.
Yeah, that's crazy. Y'all didn't want to vote?
I didn't vote.
So he's saying he saw that they were dead, but they were dead right here, right? And so why? See, he's just too close to the thing. He's a killer, right? I think I know too much. I need to hide. Because he was trying to get him voted out. I think me is a bad person. I think me is bad. Not me, but Lemon. Not Lemon me. Ooh. I have a body. I know where this body is.
I know who the two killers are.
Okay, who are the two killers?
Right. Interesting how you would ask Toxic. One of them is Big Papa. The other one's Toxic.
Well, Toxic was with me and Specimen just now.
Oh, was that him? Okay, so then I thought he went to the vent. Because there's somebody hiding a vent in Admin. Because
no.
I'm the only person in Admin.
No.
No, I'm in Specy doing right, my.
We're voting Cyan here, guys. We're voting Cyan.
I'm sorry, Childers. I just had to kill you, bro. I go.
Fuck you, Papa. You've always got a target.
You where killed me, though.
What do you mean? Funny you should ask. Nowhere, bro. What do you
where did you come from? Where did you
Nah,
come?
You always got to talk.
I do have to talk, yes.
I don't know how I feel about that. Cause why did he button? I wish I was engineer. I'm so confused. Just spamming report, I guess. So we got somebody. Okay, so Cyan was bad, right? They wouldn't just toy with our emotions like that, would they?
Sure, what you need?
I'm just gonna vote toxic.
Go for it, man.
Toxic.
I've literally done nothing. I mean, I've done all my tasks. We could win on tasks. I don't get it.
I'm done with my tasks. That's why I'm like walking around in circles. Like, I'm done. Let's go.
Because yeah, the only thing I don't understand, if white and yellow did scan, I mean, it's only on down to like toxic, speedy, and me. That's it.
Okay, then.
I've been with Lovely this entire round. So.
Wait, Toxic, when you and Speedy were in Speci, were you doing tasks or was Speedy doing tasks?
I don't know.
I just finished the last task.
Yes, but... yes. I can confirm Speedy.
Okay, I don't know what Speedy was doing, but I was, you know, the placing things, like the leaf and the skull.
He's talking about the cooler.
Yeah, Speedy, what was your long task, Speedy? That was my last task.
I can't even remember. I can't even tell you.
I don't know what task you did.
The last task that I did was the numbers one in specimen. That was the last thing I had to do.
And I saw him there too.
Alright, whatever. We can skip and just do tasks. Fine.
I'm done with my tasks.
Yeah, I'm not doing tasks. We voting. What's up?
Oh, y'all voting? Alright, whatever. We vote Toxic or Speedy. Pick one.
Alright.
I skipped though, so y'all gotta vote.
I honestly think it's Black, but we'll chill.
You think it's Black?
Excuse
Black, did you finish all your tasks?
Black. Oh, me?
Excuse you? I could have packed your Black? Ass up multiple times.
I see the Toxic or Speedy, man.
Oh. All right.
Yeah, my fucking imp mate just decided to completely out himself first round.
I told you guys not to get voted
for the next two rounds. And then everybody grouped up. What was I supposed to do? Like, I couldn't win that.
Oh, I tried to ungroup, but Black kept following me.
So you thought it was me?
No.
I honestly went with Lovely because I thought she was imposter.
Bro, I couldn't
really?
Win that. As soon as somebody died, they're going to be like, oh, it was toxic.
I'm on my computer now.
Win that.
Nice.
Come on, let me see.
I am sitting in my lawn chair, though, out in the garage, so we'll see.
That's nice.
Everyone else is sleeping, so I don't want to wake them up.
I need to be sleeping. What time is it? It's 1 o'clock.
It's time for one.
Oh, shit. It's 9 for me?
Where the hell
did it is 9.
11 for me.
Oh, it's midnight for me. That's East Coast time.
Yeah.
I will have to go. Just like as though I will have to go whenever my baby starts crying to be fed. So
that's fine.
Well, yeah.
Feed them babies.
I think the game is more important.
No, I will try to finish my round depending on how angry he gets.
How old is he?
3 months.
Oh, baby.
Congratulations.
Baby.
Let him starve.
No, I cannot.
Fuck that child. You make another one easily.
Let's not fuck the child.
Let's I'm not.
Old enough to pee.
Make another one easily.
Actually, these are not easy. Another one easily because it took me 6 years to make another one, so it is not easy for me.
Wow, you were skill pregnant issue. For 6 years.
Totally, yeah. You know, a couple miscarriages and some.
Okay, I did not mean to. Like,
Oh, girl.
Okay. Listen, you're a bit rushed. You just gotta clean a hole a little bit. You just gotta, like, you know, spray, like, a water gun in there, you know, clean everything in and out, you know? Sometimes it's like a little.
You're doing a lot. Relax.
Okay, yeah, he's doing way too much.
Who are we waiting
for? Lynn, do you like horror thriller? Do you like horror thriller movies or shows?
Horror movies? No.
Horror?
Okay. Oh, okay. I was going to say, there's this cool show that I've been watching that talks about, like, it's like a horror thriller type, what's it called? Like, for a birth center, like, they're gynecologists, and it's so, oh my gosh, it's so crazy.
That sounds like a terrible fucking show.
It's so good.
A horror show about a gynecologist?
They're twins, and one of them is, like, real moral, and one of them is unethical, and they're trying to get, like, this funding from this unethical pharmaceutical company. It's so crazy.
Bro, vagina scares me as it is. Like, I don't need anything to help.
I mean,
yeah, because they have a show, like, babies getting born and everything.
Peter 9000.
Oh, God, shit. That's awful. Yeah, I mean, I have a 6-year-old, and then I got married, and we've been trying for... Well, I guess it's only been 5 years since we've been trying, and there's been 2 miscarriages, and then just every other time has not worked, so.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
But finally it worked. I'm really happy. So when he wakes up, I'm going to say peace.
Yeah, of course.
All right.
Hey, genuine question. Let's see.
It's called Dead Ringers, and I think it's on Prime. And it's so good, guys. Like, there's only like 6 episodes, but it's worth it. Why is there so many people on that task? That is not a common task. Okay. I don't know why I went all the way around like that. Red is dead. And drop shit.
You just fucking started, bro.
God damn it. I was in the middle of...
Okay, purple just died, and red is dead in drop shit.
Yeah, I ain't gonna count. I think Childish just killed in front of me.
Wait, what body got reported?
Chill out, honey girl. I was already here looking for the body.
What body got reported?
Purple's.
Purple.
Where?
Wires in O2.
I was actually looking for Red's body.
Mm-hmm. I just left. Oh, never.
I think you... I don't really believe her. Wait. I don't really believe her.
Didn't you guys say this body just dropped?
Purple's body just dropped, yeah, but Red's been dead.
When you say it just dropped, is it like 1 second?
Like the time it takes for me to get to from vitals to admin.
Yeah, that's so, like, what I'm saying, bro. Seconds. I see Childish walk away and then walk back to report it. I'm just confused.
I'm not walking away. The reason why running in the hallway trying to find the body.
The reason why I don't believe her, because if she was really looking for the body, it's so obviously in dropship.
How is it so?
No, we're talking about purples. We're talking,
about? Talking about purples.
Yeah, but she said that she was looking for Red's body. I was
looking for Red in O2 because it was a blimp in O2.
Okay, but there was
but
blimp.
Spino's
annoying. And you
so
and Honey Girl were coming from that area. That's why I was looking for the body in that area. And then Honey Girl comes doubling back. That's why I kind of thought Honey Girl did this.
Huh. Well, there's a killer between one of them.
He just said that you came doubling back.
Yeah, that's the first thing I said.
Exactly, because he's trying to accuse me of something I didn't do. I'm looking for the body.
I don't know.
Wait, I have a question. Why are you saying I double back? Man, I'm a mess can. I'm blowing
literally
you.
Literally stop and let me talk. I left office. You and Lemon were running in from left side. I come into O2. You're coming back to O2. Why are you coming back into this area? I'm looking for a body. Red was already dead, so I was looking in O2.
Hey, let's get y'all a shot of here.
Shut up.
I'm gonna skip. I'm gonna let her get her kills in. I really don't think. I don't think she's telling the truth about that. Because the body's so Red's body is so obviously in dropship.
No, I don't think Red's dead in dropship. Red wasn't AFK.
Yep.
I don't know. The first place I would have checked, regardless, the first place I would have checked for a body is dropship. You know what I mean? It could have been a shapeshifter shifting, I guess. But there's a killer between Honey Girl and Childish.
Hey, does anybody have miskin?
Second task now.
Oh, fucking what?
Yeah, this is the worst one you could possibly do, bro.
Oh my god.
Does anyone have a miskin?
That we don't do that cheesy ass shit, bro. Come on.
Oh, you don't do that?
Is that what
that's
call
fine.
Button pour? Jesus Christ.
Nah,
I didn't know we don't do that,
yet.
But I don't have it.
Yeah, finished yet, but I'm just gonna say I think pink and yellow might be hard. Pink, black. Me, are you black or are you maroon?
Black.
It's black.
Yeah, black.
I'm maroon for sure.
No.
He's black.
I'm pretty sure me, black, and yellow are like 85% hard clear for the rest of the game.
Okay, cool.
He said,
thank
me,
you
black, and... I am black. Wait,
pink,
me?
Yeah,
he's
pink,
about
black,
himself.
And yellow. I'm pretty sure if Childish really wasn't an imp, it just... Toxic has to be one, or Sign has to be one.
Wait, are you saying you or pink? Because I'm hearing both.
Honey Girl, me, and Lemon are clear, is what Honey Girl is saying.
No, well, I'm not even black. I'm tan. Me, what color are you, bro?
Names.
I'm black.
He's black.
Yeah, pink, black, and yellow, bro.
Pink or me?
What do you mean?
Are you? What were you saying?
Lemon.
Colorblind mode on.
Me and Honey Girl.
But it sounds like he's saying me and pink. So
I'm saying okay. So like guys, like we know our colors, right? The color.
He did fuck up and say me, black, and yellow, but he meant to say pink, black, and yellow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
He didn't catch a slip up.
Jesus Christ.
Should we 50-50 them since they're both saying they double back?
No, it's on
each other?
Seven, bro. Shut the
fuck up. I don't know why you're saying 50-50 when the first thing
I was
going to
say that the last time, but then
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Who's fucking up this lobby? Honey Girl, right? I'm not bugging, right? He's doing a lot, right? Like, calling this button was so unnecessary. Oh my gosh. It's like, I know people are just gonna be people, regardless. Like, I shouldn't get that upset when people are just peopling, but it's like, sometimes it gets so overwhelming for me. I can never get close enough to this task. I always press pet my... I always, like, try and pet my thing instead. Pet my hamster. The fact that it makes me pet it when it's, like, a ball. Like, oh, he's rolling. Oh, I didn't notice. That's actually really cute. think I'm gonna just do my task this turn. Just be a good crewmate. Cause they're not murderers. I always fucking do that. And watch my last one be in there. Oh no, it's over here. Alright, I think I would have to start with that one for it to be in there. Or have to be the second one, right? Or something like that.
So we have two imposters. That's unfortunate. Body
that was a long
is
round.
Was it?
Yeah. I mean, it's possible.
Did you see anybody dead on vitals?
No, I didn't. I didn't check it. I don't have any information. I'm just saying it was a long round.
I checked vitals. Rose was dead, and then I go down to admin, and like just in the room, I then check admin table, and then I go back up and. Why is it Cyan is dead?
Only thing I'll say is Rose is dead on event in Elec, and I'm looking at White doing storage fuel on the left side. That's the only thing I got.
You are looking at me doing storage fuel on the right side, or the left side.
So left side, yeah.
Yeah. Wait, hold on.
So where's pink, black, and yellow?
Oh, interesting.
I just told you vitals. The vitals file.
So Toxic, what are you standing? Hold on, Toxic. We still have one long test on, right? Let me not.
Yeah, we have one long test. Yeah.
Okay, then Toxic, what are you doing standing on that task?
That task? What do you mean?
What are you doing standing on that?
Also, isn't three of us clear?
I'm doing that task. What do you mean?
Can you speak it up? Me? Can you speak it up? Can you hurry up and give us what you're about to say?
Well, I was trying to make it kind of obvious, but I mean, that's my task.
See, he's faking it?
Yeah, he's faking it.
Wait, so me, you said you have storage? Wait. Me, you said you have storage fuel?
Storage fuel.
Me's fucking lying.
Yeah. Me, do you have storage fuel?
You know me.
Do you have storage fuel? Yes or no, bro? Because I'm about to watch you, Black.
I've been saying this.
No, not you, Slug.
You don't, but you don't. Black's lying because Black did download an Elec. I seen you do it.
Black is absolutely
how would you have storage fuel?
Lying.
No, yeah, I'm not lying, Black. Bro. I'm not lying.
You're lying and you're dumb.
I'm voting I'm Black. Yeah, vote Black. I seen you do Elec and download first round.
That's
you can't have
lie,
storage fuel.
Oh my god. Is it just
you
two?
Won if you wouldn't have
right.
Said that.
I'm confused.
Is it just you two?
No, it's Black.
It's gotta be Honey Girl and Toxic.
Oh my god.
All right, good
game. Oh my god.
My lights are still off, actually. Maybe we can still fix it.
Yeah, I need more information.
They're gonna fuck with lights. They're gonna fuck with lights.
No, you don't, bro. You're gonna lose.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what's going on. Because I'm so set on it being tan. That's crazy.
Good game. Yeah, good game.
That's crazy. Wow. Well, we both got hard cleared.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's
Honey Girl's fault for that.
Yeah, that's definitely true.
Wait, how? I didn't.
Because
you cleared
like
black and pink, two imposters.
Yeah.
I said they might be hard cleared.
Okay.
No,
well,
but you said hard.
You said basically hard cleared.
Yeah.
And I don't think I really threw that when I said black was he faked two long tasks.
I mean, okay. Yeah, you tried and saved it at the
actually,
end, but it's like
yeah,
that was last
I
second. That was last
that
second.
That's why I needed more info. That was a lot.
I should have stayed
if
quiet.
If you were solo imposter, you would have been fucked.
Yeah, no.
Trying to call me out, Jesus Christ!
I forgot he was watching me do that first long test.
I should have known it was Slug whenever she tried to 50-50 me. She's never ever
that,
done that.
That was the other issue. Is that...
No, not you. I was trying to 50-50 Honey.
Oh.
Yeah. The other issue is that me is like my partner, like that's our pair, and then Slug and Rose are not. Yeah. Slug and Toxic. Yeah, you guys are a pair. So like, it's kind of hard to. It's very easy to marinate us.
It is.
I didn't marinate Toxic though. Yeah,
okay. No, but you kind of have me pre-marinated, you know.
Yeah, I already got the teriyaki sauce all over. Bro.
Yeah, like I'm already soaking.
Not teriyaki sauce.
And a little bit of soy sauce.
No, I don't like soy sauce.
No, sorry.
Oh, what? You gotta add that little bit of salty.
I've been hickory smoked and fucking flipped and baked. Fucking like.
Oh, now y'all want to talk about grills. No, just kidding.
I love grills.
What?
I think, was that this lobby or was that last lobby?
Charcoal.
Last lobby.
I've been playing for a minute. Propane. Someone asked me how it was and I told them that I got a new grill. And then nobody wanted to talk about grills. I was like, okay, well, chill.
Dude.
Oh, what kind of grill did you get?
We got a grill. We got a smoker. We got all that.
It's like it's kind of like the egg, but it's metal. And it's like you put the coals at the bottom, and then it has like these two tiers. Oh. You can put the water in there so that way you can steam stuff. Like it's pretty dope.
Nice. We have like $3,000 grill. It has like side panels.
Big Papa.
Yeah, we're waiting on Papa.
It's crazy though, because I don't even eat meat like that. I don't know. It's cool.
I have to kill the AFK guy. Well,
it's hard to eat meat like that here all year round because it gets cold.
Where are you?
South Dakota.
Oh, shit.
Jesus, yeah.
So it's just now becoming time. My husband actually smoked some mac and cheese the other day. That was pretty awesome. I made the mac and cheese and he smoked it. Nice. So that was cool.
Wait, Lemon, where are you from again?
ACL, baby.
South Dakota.
Could we start anyway?
Because no, Levy Lynn is from South Dakota.
Oh.
From West Dakota.
Why are you me? I've lived here for a long time. I'm originally from Connecticut.
That's where I am right now.
Oh, neat.
There goes Childish.
What part of Connecticut?
For Bridgeport.
Oh. You had it worse than me. I'm from Waterbury.
Oh, God. Yeah, no, I'm gangsta as fuck. But...
Camel, you can join.
Nah, you are not gangsta living. Don't try to lie.
I'm not lying. If you knew what Bridgeport was.
Yeah. Bridgeport's like the Brooklyn of Connecticut.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's still Connecticut.
Yeah, all I mean, right. You got a point.
Like,
all right, relax.
It's not exactly Brooklyn, though.
And then I grew up in ATO. I mean, I'm kind
of... Your blood is suburban.
My stupid ass baby daddy.
My voice is suburban, maybe.
Probably that's what it is.
Okay.
I'm just kidding. I'm suburban as hell. It's fakey. Who's this? I just have hood tendencies. You know what I mean? This is not my node. It's really early lights.
Jesus Christ, the fucking lights.
Body is in admin room.
I can clear me for admin this kill.
Lovely Lynn, I think they're full clear.
I can't clear Honey, but Honey should be able to slightly clear me.
No, so you can't full clear them. One imp could have got both kills.
Wait, so where's Rose and Black?
That's why I said for this kill, I clear me.
Okay, I thought that.
Wait, where's Rose and Black?
We just met each other. I was covering him in dropship, and then we went down to lights, and then
we haven't left each other.
Turn your attention elsewhere.
Yes, they haven't left each other, and then Black was on the door to Rocket as soon as I passed over them, and then I went down above Rock, so I can still count for them being somewhere in there.
Wait, so is Black in labs, or is Black dropship?
No,
Black.
He didn't let me finish.
Black rows are cleared.
Honey girl, I have a question. When you went on vitals, was Purple dead, or did Purple already...
Sorry, I have the admin info for, or not the admin info. I have the vitals info for Purple. Purple died first lights off rip.
So Black and Rose, where are you two? Are you dropship?
Why are you wasting so much time on
that? I just want to get clarification.
After all that, what I just said, as I was trying to continue, and I was like, fuck it. We went over to labs, I did my node, and then we were at the doors, and then we went into labs, and the lights got turned off again, so we both walked over to... over to lights. I didn't see him for like 2 seconds because lights were off.
They are clear. They should be able to clear me as well, but I highly
don't. All right, bro, that was like 85 seconds.
Where's Pink? Where's Pink?
They said they'd be AFK.
Are they still AFK? Because they weren't in dropship.
Where's Brown then?
I'm in weapons right now. I left out of vitals. I was on vitals with Honey Girl. Honey Girl went to go look for Purple, and I had just gone to weapons.
Where's Yellow?
She also said, oh, just kidding, I'm not going to be AFK, so she probably went hid. Just saying. Oh, so she could be AFK. Dropship, so.
Wait, Yellow, where were you last round?
Is that what this button is for? I mean, I was on my way to labs, but like relax.
Yeah, the reason... All right, so I'll just say this and then just deafen because I don't know what's going on. Before I reported the body, I was on admin. There was one person in weapons, two in labs. That's the only reason why I was asking if Black and Rose their locations, but I never got the confirmation.
No, you guys, I was not in labs. If you guys weren't in labs,
then the two people would have to be a killer and a dead body, right?
Well, your admin info is wrong because at one point there was Rose, Black.
I was just on admin. You wasn't on admin. I was the only one in admin.
Yes, I know. My admin info was literally before I reported the body.
Literally before I reported the body, like 0.5 seconds.
Okay, then yeah, no, your admin info should be correct then, because Rose, Black, and me all left.
This time, this last round, I saw Lemon fix the lights, and we were the only two there, so she very well could have killed me. It's not me clearing her, I'm just letting you know that.
Lemon, you said you were on your way to lab? When you reported?
I might have been already, like, in there. Might have been in the hallway.
And Pink was AFK somewhere. Ken was reporting the body on admin. Brown was on weapons. We know where Purple died, though. Based off Tan's info, it's in lab, yes. But Purple has been dead off rip. So that's the thing. It wasn't deep in lab, at least. I never checked drill. It could be in drill.
Me, are you fucking with me?
Wait, what?
They're all saying that it's right outside, like right on the inside of labs. What are you doing?
It could be.
Len, just to remind you, body was reported in admin. What I'm saying is there was two people in labs. Brown is claiming weapons.
Okay.
Black and Rose are claiming outside of labs. And we don't know what Gray was at.
Yes, you do know where I was.
Dead body in them. Yeah. His body's on temperature. On lava on temperature.
On lava? What?
Yes.
Dan, where are you?
I was in Ammon.
Do we know how old it is? No?
I don't. No.
Yeah. We got a Rosa. Vote, huh?
Yeah.
For me,
I would vote
this,
Lemon,
For me, this kill is actually between Rose, Tan, Yellow, based off when I've seen them last. So whenever me and Tan and Rose are at the door to the lab, lights get shut off. Tan goes down. Rose looks like they go into lab, so I run left to fix lights. I was the person that fixed lights. I fixed them alone.
Well, I don't think it's...
And then Rose walked in late, and then Yellow walked in late.
I saw you running out after they got fixed, and then I saw Lemon as I was leaving.
Correct.
Hey, I'll provide information. Can I say something really important?
I think important? It's between me and Tan, because I don't think Rose whoever, got that kill.
Whoever fixed lights, Gray, who was the first person you seen enter?
Rose.
When you and Rose were in lab, I'm sorry. When you and Rose were in ELEC, there were three people labs. Who were the three people labs?
I was labs.
It could only be Black, Yellow, and Brown, right?
Really? Is it possible for someone to be able to med bay scan and kill?
See, you're not listening. I never said you killed. I said the three people in labs are Brown, Black, and Yellow. And Gray said Yellow came late.
Yellow is not in labs.
All right,
you came into ELEC late, but you were the one in labs, though.
No, I was not. I never went to lab.
You would have to be the third person in labs if Gray said they seen Rose in ELEC.
Black.
Or she could have came up from temperature.
I just said I was waiting by medbay scan, waiting for someone to come over. Nobody came over.
So, no,
I know Brown was
there. This is what's going on.
All right, me, let's go.
Brown, Black, Rose, me, all cleared. It's between Tan, Yellow.
Yeah.
I think it's Yellow. I mean, I don't know. Like, every single one of these is Yellow is included.
Yeah,
so I'm
always
Yellow.
Sus. But I think I go
well,
to Tan.
Well, you were coming from the...
Who shot Tan?
I shot Tan.
I shot Yellow.
I did Yellow.
Why didn't he kill? Oh my god. We only had to get three kills. And if he would have killed Lynn on lights, that would have been so clutch. However... He is doing a lot of the legwork for the talk for me, so I'm not going to get too hussy. And maybe he could clutch this out for me, but, like, he should have killed then. Because I called lights for a reason.
This is shapeshifter.
Yeah, it's a shapeshifter at 10. I saw it.
Oh,
so the killer is not me.
I was trying to follow it.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Fuck. If you would have given me like 5 more seconds, I would have had him. They shapeshifted above storage, I'm pretty sure.
The shapeshifter is either gray or it's brown. It's gray or brown.
I was on cams. If you can see cams lights on, that proves I was on cams.
Oh, okay. It's brown then. Okay. Jesus.
No. Did you say it was brown?
Yes. Wait.
No, I was on cams. If you can see cams lights on, which you did me because me, you went into vitals.
Lynn, do not vote yet. Do not vote yet.
Yeah,
Lynn.
Do not vote
not.
Yet.
Shut up.
You guys aren't
come on here.
Black Rose, you guys were the people on live prep.
Me, can I just say one thing? When you went into vitals, you saw cams lights on, right?
Yeah.
So that means I couldn't have been the shapeshifter because I was watching go in vitals. So.
Where did I come from, Camel?
You came from, where the rock is and like shit like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You came from right side. You went down and you went inside vitals, you checked it, and then you went left, and honey, whatever, that's how I knew there was a shapeshifter as well at the beginning of the meeting. I watched him kill on cams.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry, Gray.
The issue is you're not gonna vote because you do think it's me, but I got your imp out, so I don't know.
Why wouldn't we vote here? Lovely Lynn and I just medbay scanned.
Did you? Yeah. Really?
Yeah, they're fine. That's perfect. That's what I'm telling you. That's why I said it's brown. All right, I got your imp out. On six.
I was on camps when it happened, so it's GG.
I was the person. That's what I just told you guys. That's why I
I saw cams on, but...
I did see cams on, too.
I literally just explained everything needed.
That's why I told you guys.
Are you guys going to let me talk? Are you going to try to tell me that you were on cams?
Are you going to let me talk, though? Like, yeah. I pushed out your imp on six. I gave it to 50-50 between tan and yellow.
That doesn't matter.
We shot yellow, tan then dies. Okay, it matters to me. But okay, you can vote me lose or you can skip.
Because somebody's on cams. Everyone's accounted for. Somebody's on cams.
I mean, I gave you the single person that has been giving
Black
all
and
the
Rose,
information.
I hate it here.
All the information every single round has been me. But it's okay.
I hate it here.
It's okay. You guys
I hope
lost.
That's right.
I didn't even know there was a shapeshifter. So
no, you lost, Rose. I gave you all the information every round, Rose.
I tried.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm
I hate it here.
Rose, you should have been dead.
I know I should have been dead a long ass time ago.
You should have killed you at lights.
I know. I was like, holy shit. If this was for real him, he should have. I was gone a long time ago. Ooh. That's the only reason I was like, I hate it here, because I was like, wait a minute.
Thank you, whoever that was, me, voting correctly.
Kind of made up.
Also, because I met Babe with you, I was like, okay, I'm just going to vote with whatever he votes, because I have no clue.
Blame me, right.
That was rough.
Honey girl, you gonna stop being so cheesy?
Lemon, they don't listen to me anyways. You could do whatever you want.
Oh boy. My baby's starting to move around.
Hey, Roger.
What?
So, when's the cookout, guys?
I know, right?
Oh, you're not invited, sorry.
Ooh. I'm always invited. I bring the liquor.
What bottle are you bringing?
Anything you want. I own a bottle.
No. You tell me which bottle do you bring to our cookout?
Yeah, which bottle do you bring to our cookout?
Hold up, let me.
And if you say the
wrong bottle, there's a wrong answer. Yeah.
hey, that's fine. Let me just go to what I got at home. And then...
Yo, I love playing on 300 ping. There reason we do Asia, not NA?
How I feel.
Yo, is there a reason we do it? Asia, not NA, or what?
Okay.
Yo, let's do NA. Fuck Asia, bro.
Yeah. Oh, God, seriously. Yeah. Whoever's
on. I'll make a lobby.
Bro, hey, NA servers are fucked up, bro. That's the only reason.
No, they're not.
300 ping.
So, as long as it's not a...
I mean, if you don't like it, you can leave. Bye-bye.
Oh, stop bitching, man.
Are we doing NA?
Yes. That's what I'm saying. If you don't like it, you can leave.
Oh, no. This dude's
why aren't we not on NA?
Yeah, why don't we just go to NA? I have a code.
Because we're already in the server.
We've been playing it for hours with no problem.
And it's going good.
I have 40 ping right now in NA.
That's
NA.
Cool.
I get 8 ping in NA, so you know.
Okay, then go to an NA lobby.
Yeah, let's get out.
My ping says 229 MS.
But why
are you guys being hostile about it? I just thought it would help us all.
I think
all.
We joined Steve's lobby and just see what happens.
I mean, I get it, but it's also, we're already here.
I'm just trying to help you, Lemon. This is, specifically for you.
No, I mean,
because then when we go, people are going to get left out, like me.
Nah.
No.
Why would we leave you
why
out?
Why do you want to vote out him? What?
No, get left out, a.k.a. I'm not going to join the lobby.
No, the guy started a vote kick.
Yeah, I mean, he wants to go to another lobby, clearly.
Yeah, for an extremely good reason.
Okay, then you guys go to the other lobby. It's okay.
Go to the other lobby. We're not
stopping.
What happened, Alicia?
I thought this would be beneficial for all of us.
I understand, and I appreciate the the olive branch, but it's we're cool. We're chilling.
Yeah, we're chilling in an NA lobby, you know?
Sorry. I just
been... question. Do any of you guys like whiskey?
Vodka.
Vodka, alright.
I was kind of hoping you would say Hennessy, bro.
I was hoping.
Hennessy.
I can't do whiskey. I'm so sorry. I can't.
I'm sorry,
what do you say?
Hennessy is not my drink of choice. And if I do drink Hennessy, it's white Hennessy. So.
Yeah, I either drink vodka, and then Patron is actually my favorite.
Yeah, but that's what you bring to. That's what you either bring. You either bring Hennessy or Crown Royal to a black cookout.
But here's the thing.
I brought Hennessy a million.
That's the easy budget liquor. I own
which
a
one?
Bar,
which one?
So I get good liquor, you know.
You still haven't named anything.
I know you. You only named.
Because I was asking what you guys like, and then
we
you
like cognac.
Well, no. We want you to tell us what you're gonna bring, and then that'll depict whether or not you're invited. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It has to be natural for you to say, "Hey, I'm bringing this."
Like you're going to a black cookout, you're bringing a bottle.
Yeah.
What do you
bring? Which bottle do you bring?
I don't know.
You guys said vodka, so I bring Tito's.
No one's.
No, that she was
said
me.
Vodka.
No, I said. Yeah. Don't take my word for it. I'd be kicked out. No. My drink of choice is vodka. However, my favorite drink is Patron.
Patron.
Sober.
Yes, you said that.
I feel like you would to a black cookout. You would want to bring like a cognac, or you want to bring a rum. I feel.
Yeah, rum. Oh, I could kind of like rum.
And I mean, like, that real Jamaican shit. You know what I'm saying?
My taste is different.
My rum, I like rum in mixed drinks.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
So right. I would fail.
Hennessy, Douce, any of those two works.
Yeah, Douce is like drink, king.
My drink of choice is whiskey and moonshine, so.
Oh, jeez.
We have
a lot
of moonshine.
Do you shit okay? Are you all right?
That shit just fine.
I used to bring Hennessy with me, but that was because my shit-faced baby daddy made me. That was his choice, and that's why I don't like it. So
you said shit-faced.
Sperm donor. Woohoo!
Ooh, damn.
Yeah.
Rush.
Sperm donor, aka the person that talks down to his own daughter.
Oh, yeah.
Because the
Wi-Fi
connection is
still,
not bad.
But you still love him.
She got
a whole new one.
If I was able to kill him legally, I would.
Girl, don't I know?
You guys have a great night.
I just killed Max.
I think the I know, right? I think the toxicity of in a relationship keeps you guys together or something. I don't know what it
means. Bro, they're not together. Relax.
No, I am married to another man, and we have a baby after 5 years.
Are you happy?
So, 100% happy.
Do you guys
I just wish
all the time?
That this douchebag. What?
Douchebag. You heard how she said bag? Oh, she's fucking God. She's from South Dakota. Douchebag.
I lived in Texas for a while and they said the same thing.
That's even worse.
Y'all never argue? Y'all never fight?
My husband? No.
Yeah.
I mean, we fight occasionally, but it's not like. Super bad. It's more
so
like
you wear the pants. You wear the pants. That's what you're saying.
No. I definitely don't. But
there's
sperm
only four
donor.
Are gonna play hide and seek?
Yeah, let's go. I love hide and seek. Oh my god. Sorry.
I'm actually down for that. I haven't played that.
I'm sorry. I really love hide and seek, and every time it's like, no, there's only a couple of us. You want to play hide and seek? They're like, fuck you, and I'm like. Why? It's fun. At least the lobby won't close.
Yeah.
Thanks.
But there's no one in this lobby, actually.
Is there a code?
I scared him all away. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's in his name.
Oh, okay. I got it.
I'll shut up now. I scared him all away.
We're missing Magic. Magic, do you want to join up?
Yeah, I'm coming in.
Yo, V, did you look for the code?
I think we're
going to
play hide and seek.
Let's go. Let's play hide and seek.
I never.
But you
gotta
change the settings.
Like, yeah, who's the host now?
On this Discord before
me. Oh shit! I'm the host. Fuck. What's the hide and seek settings?
I think you just.
Oh, what's my name?
Or do we have to? Do we have to make a new lobby for it?
Oh, we might have to.
Yeah.
No, we just have to. Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
No, because
I'm
too
quickly.
The lobby.
Are you making a lobby?
Yeah, I just made one right now.
Yo,
Any chance I can convince you to not make it in Asia, like any other region?
What's all with Asia again?
The ping is high.
We already had this conversation like 20 minutes.
What if like
ago.
Somebody tries to come back and be like, "Oh, but you went to the NA anyway."
I know, right? I know. I didn't want to give in to them.
Yeah, but they all left.
All right, close my name.
All right.
Cool. Thank you, man.
All right. So I'm having a hard time here.
Oh, yeah,
I've never done this.
Oh, you've never done it?
No.
Oh, man. You're in for a
what?
Treat.
Okay, so tell him the rules.
Run.
Run. Wait, it's not letting me join. Help.
Did you change
it's
to NA?
It's NA.
Oh, shit. I did not. That's why. I was like, what the fuck?
But you know what it is, right? It's like, if you do your task, the timer will go down a little bit, but just try not to die.
Okay, but what's the common like task setup? Like 1-2-1, or is it?
Oh, so there's one imposter, right? Or
yeah,
well,
there's
on
one imposter.
Yeah,
I don't know and about the task though. I don't think it really matters. I mean, you could put
are like super
normal.
Short.
Yeah,
they're super like you don't. Barely do any tasks.
You could do like 214 or 213.
And then the crewmate vision is higher than the imposter vision.
Yeah.
So the imposter vision they can or the
right.
crewmate vision can see bigger than the imposter.
Right.
Yeah, so
maximum
you could be juicing them out.
There. One vent use, final hide, imposter speed.
I don't know about all the, like, add-on things.
Let me see.
I haven't played hide and seek since the new things. It used to be a modded thing with, like, engineer and shit like that, but
maximum
I would just shut them all off.
Three, yeah, I think three is fine.
Max what is vent flashlight uses? Mode?
Oh no, we need more than one vent.
Wait, what is flashlight?
Flashlight?
What is all this?
Flashlight mode is like how you see. So you know how we normally have just like a big circle, but this time you have like a flashlight sort of situation. So you have to move your mouse in order to kind of see around, or like.
Wait, is there an actual hide and seek?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're in for a treat, both of y'all.
Oh my! Oh my! This
Should we just start?
Yeah.
Let's just start.
Okay. This is great, guys. I haven't played hide and seek since it's.
And you don't have to mute or anything.
Yeah, you just say run. Wait.
Oh, I'm
what?
An imposter. I'm finna fuck y'all up.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
So sorry.
Okay, but, right, but. You're supposed to, and then you're. What is all that stuff? Oh,
so
this is new to me.
Oh,
I'm so sorry.
Hide in the vent.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
They actually made a mode for this. Oh my god! Can we
Wait,
play this forever?
Scary.
Who is on cams? You little bugger.
Oh no!
I can see you coming.
You can like if I move my mouse, I. Oh, what? And there's music.
Yeah. Oh, and the closer I get, the louder the music will be.
Hey, should we just restart? Because we have 10 people.
Oh yeah, sure.
Okay.
Y'all just come. Everybody, come to cafeteria, and I'll kill you real quick.
Oh, hold on. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Should we just leave?
No, just come here. Let her kill. Yeah, 3 a.m. It's so loud.
Are you guys playing?
Can you even? Game? You can't report. That's
no,
so
you
great.
We're
because
nine,
everyone's like,
yeah, we're about to restart.
All right, we're in lobby.
Wait, are you guys just playing?
That was interesting.
Yeah, they've
lobby?
Never
yeah.
played before.
Yeah.
No, I've played hide and
like
seek
regular.
Before, but yeah. not
are we gonna make a new lobby?
It's already made.
You guys.
She's
sorry.
So excited.
I'm really excited.
I love it.
it's always been like, no, you can't report, you fucking stupid ass bitch. And then they, oh, this is great.
We're playing hide and seek, by the way. It's just 7 minutes. Yay!
Can we please keep playing hide and seek at least one time?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What's the code?
Code's in my name. It's hide and seek.
Okay,
I'm out.
Sorry, I really feel like
okay, but this everyone hates hide and seek. It's a typical thing.
Yeah, yeah. Scroll down, scroll down. Look here, it says fucking 40, 41. Join that one.
I'm sorry. Everyone hates it. We can play it's okay. If you want.
No, it's fine. This is what I want to play.
Yeah, I actually rather play.
Me too. This is so cool.
Those are just vanilla Among Us players. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, vanilla. I love it.
Fuck it.
Oh, shit. Okay. We can talk. What chain is this stuff on the right side here?
Oh, chain
survive
left.
Until time runs out. I didn't even get to read it. Wait, what?
Imposter disconnected.
Imposter disconnected.
Oh. Okay, cool. God, I just want to play.
Okay, this is everybody, right? Maybe we should put hide and seek in our name.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it in my name.
Okay.
Oh, actually, somebody else put in their name because I have the code in mine.
Okay.
I don't know how to do that.
I got it.
So.
Good.
Okay. I'm sorry, guys.
No,
I'm freaking out.
It's all good. It is all good. I'm here for it. I love it when people are excited about things.
I honestly, yeah, I did not know this was an updated thing.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, lovely Lynn, have you had any drinks tonight?
Yes, many. Ain't gonna lie.
Maybe we should do. No, I think this is fine. 5 tasks for 5 people. I think that's all right, right?
I don't know because like when I did it before, you know, there's a whole different set of things. So.
The thing is, you want more tasks so that way you can put the time down faster. But
It's Japanese.
Yeah.
Are you joining? I'm playing hide and seek, by the way.
Yeah, I'm
doing it.
Yay.
And then a whole lot of?
Whole lot of bullshit.
Whole lot of.
Whole lot of dick in your mouth.
Alright.
Hey, okay. Yo.
Alright.
I will not be able
someone
to
needs
compensate
a time out.
For that.
Someone needs a time, some time in the timeout chair.
Why don't you just go in the cubby hole?
Think about what
it's
you did.
It's hide and seek, just so everybody knows.
Have some reflection.
I
think this is all about.
I work at daycare, so it's really funny.
We're playing hide and seek, just so you guys know.
So I have a little sister.
Okay, I'm gonna play.
I'm off for the night.
I have a little sister who's like 2 and some change, and she had her first day at daycare. The other day, yeah. It was the worst experience. Like we took her out. Like she only went for one day. She's all right, but the daycare that we decided to pick because we just moved to this area is like trash.
We're gonna start in 27.
Yeah.
I just don't know how to pick.
There's a lot like that. It's hard to find a good one.
Hey, Aloe.
Aloe's in here.
I tried to make mine a good one.
DoorDasher, what's up?
DoorDasher, hey.
DoorDash, give me some Subway, let's go.
He looked like he DoorDashed newspapers, look at him.
I'm saying. yo, just say when those were playing the new ice.
I would like a club sandwich.
I say fuck it, let's go.
Fuck it, we
all
right,
let's go.
Let's go.
Okay.
This is actually lit.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the actual rolls.
Ooh, and I got it again.
Use danger to hide. After timer is up, imposter can track you. Track you? Wait, what?
Yeah. So the second round, I'll have like admin, and I'll be able to like. I'll get like heat seekers for you.
Oh my god.
Alright, so
how
from
does how does like hiding on the tent on the vents work?
Tell me first, motherfucker!
Damn! Oh,
I wanna play it!
Yo, it's going crazy.
I just wanna know how it goes.
I'm so sorry. You're just I'm spamming kill.
Why would we do tasks if we getting murked by a motherfucker?
Because it, so you see the timer at the top? Like the
I'm so fast moving.
If you do that, it'll make it go down.
I'm moving so quickly. There's no tasks anywhere.
Oh, you can't do it now that you're dead.
Oh, that's new. Okay. Well, that's dumb. What am I supposed to do while I'm just
here?
Tier?
I'm out of here. Fuck that.
And I can't see anything. It's like crazy.
Oh my god, I get so scared.
Purple, get out of there!
Where can you haunt people still? Okay, where are you, Lemon? I move so quickly, Hunt. Oh, I found you. I move so quickly, Hunt.
Oh my god, I know where they are. I know it's.
Run!
Fuck!
Run! Wait, can you not vent? Wait, what?
So when you start, when you hear the music, that means you're
close. I live. Alright, here we go.
What?
I'm so confused.
Oh my god. Oh, shit. How you hide? How can you hang on now? Whoa. Put a red ball.
I guess that like points to your
like. Yo, location. We need to get the fuck out of here.
Are they that way or like what's the.
Oh,
shit. Okay, so no. I'm gonna kill. Oh my god, oh my god. I can hide. Nope.
I'm very confused on how this works. Like, this is not the hide and seek I'm used to.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god!
I live.
No, she's fucking sprinting, yo.
Yeah, I'm fast as fuck, boy.
We're all
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Yo, I know you went.
Aw, damn. I'm so close.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. I'm really confused.
Okay.
So,
let's let Lynn.
How does this work?
Let's let Lynn be imposter.
I wish.
No, you can. So, you can pick who's imposter. We
what?
Right now, we have it on Round Robin. And so, if you change it to Lynn's name.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
What?
Yeah, so you can see how it works.
She's gonna lose. She has too many drinks.
Yes. But. I was
the only one that survived, so I would like to be next after.
Yeah, for sure.
Please.
Alright, who survived?
Me.
That's
who's
it.
Me. I'm me.
I'm killing Purple. Lemon first because.
That's fair.
Me?
You gotta catch me though.
Yeah.
Actually, I kind of like that. I kind of like whoever wins for the
no. Okay, race. So my hide and seek should be okay. You start off and then you vent so they all know that you're hide and seek, and then you run away. Yeah. And then like,
well, we get a 10-second countdown, so it's like.
All right, I'll try. I still don't.
Oh,
see
I thought Lynn was gonna be imposter first.
I did too.
You brought up a good point.
Wait, I thought I was.
You will be next. You will be next.
Please don't kill me first. I want to see what this is. Right. I saw.
Wait, what color are you, Lynn? What color are you?
Shh. Nobody knows.
Oh my goodness.
No, go away. Fuck off.
Oh, fuck. Wait, but can't you just pop here?
Wait, so anyone can vent?
Yeah, but you only get two.
Oh, well, you should have told me that before.
Yeah, you drunk.
Yeah, I am. I told you this at the beginning.
I cannot find anyone.
There's somebody.
How?
Is there, like, a key to kill?
Dude, it's so fast.
Oh my god!
I'm walking so slow, but then when I was a ghost, I was walking so fast. Like, super fast.
Yeah, that way you could keep up with the imposter.
So the imposter is fast.
Oh, the imposter's fast, yeah.
Okay, so they can fuck off. Red. That's a danger.
Oh, this is looking real bad. This is looking real
bad. Run away!
Admin.
Yeah, she hasn't even gotten to Seek yet.
Seek?
Wait, I can Seek?
Yeah, after this timer goes off, there'll be, you'll get, like, heat seekers. Even... Oh, shit.
Okay, I clicked taunt, so we're good. This is crazy.
Where the fuck? No!
Oh, nice, nice.
You got pop out.
Oh, shit.
Somewhere. Can they... Oh, so they only have so much time to do it.
Yeah, I only get... He has it at, like, 3 seconds, I think.
Yeah.
No, no, because there's a 30-second thing.
What? I don't know where the fuck you guys are.
What?
What? I don't even know that.
I like how the emergency button is smashed.
Oh my god!
Oh.
I tried to warn you.
I need. No, I can't.
Wait,
hear.
There's 6 seconds.
We win.
Okay,
we win.
So what does that mean?
No.
She lost.
Okay, so instead of doing tasks, it's a time thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the tasks do help.
Yeah, Mike.
I lowered the task, by the way.
Okay.
Well, that's not good.
Well, yeah. I mean, we didn't get a task win.
There is no task win. It just makes the timer go down.
Oh. Oh, I see what you mean.
Okay, okay.
You have a game?
No.
We're playing hide and seek, by the way.
Attempting to.
give us one more vent.
One more vent?
Yeah.
I mean, the imposter's not winning, so I feel like we don't need another vent.
Okay, fair.
Okay. I'm gonna smoke this cigarette, and then I have to pee, and my baby's gonna be hungry, because he's starting to fuss.
You're probably gonna die.
No, please don't kill me first!
Wait, Lynn, is that you talking?
You're the imposter.
Yes.
You're the imposter.
No, I'm not. It says starting in 2 seconds.
Yeah, you're imposter.
You're gonna be the imposter.
You're imposter.
She's so cute. Okay. All right. Let's go. Okay. So, okay. How do I do this? 8. What the fuck? Okay. Wow, I have a scary tongue. Okay, with the limits. Go away. I'm coming. I have my button.
We're all still alive.
Are you? You can't be on cameras.
I can't.
Run.
Well, definitely don't come on cameras.
Well, what the fuck? I saw you vent over there. I saw it. Can you let me kill someone, please?
Yeah, wait.
There's no one here.
Here, if you come kill me, I'll help you kill everybody else.
Fuck, come kill me. Where are you?
Wait,
where's me?
No, I'm right here by you now.
I am at the wires at security right now.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, she's gonna need help, guys. I passed her like 6 times.
I'm gonna need 100% help.
Okay, there's somebody right here in the hallway.
Oh, no!
I'm just spamming kill.
Come into electro. Oh, he's on the vent. Don't waste your time.
You thought.
But that's his second vent, right? Someone else is in electrical too. Oh no, they leave. Okay, keep going.
Oh, there's no way I'm doing
got
that.
Got like a guardian angel. Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Let's get you a kill. Come to nav.
The music! I don't
come down,
where's
go down,
nav?
Down to
shields. I don't
shields.
Know where it is!
Oh, poor thing. There we go, there you- Girl!
What the fuck is this? What is this? I'm out of here! Up a map or something? I don't understand!
Oh, this is what I'm saying.
What is this seek thing? I don't
yeah,
get
so
it.
Yeah, so it's telling go you where away. These people are. Just keep running. Just run around like you were doing.
Okay.
Let's come up.
Oh, she's in cafeteria.
Let's get in
now.
Cafeteria. Yeah.
Is she going to the left side? She's going towards...
Go to top engine.
Shut up!
Top left.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just using cameras.
Go to security. Oh, damn, never mind. He vented into electrical.
I'm in navigation. She's not gonna make it here.
Yeah. I tried, guys.
It's okay. It's okay.
I run into walls all the time. It's so fast. You guys, it's so fast. I move so fast and I can't do it.
Maybe make V the thing.
That's really fun though. The music was like bam, 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 bam.
It's so terrifying when you're not the imposter and then that music gets super close. Like my heart literally starts like palpitating.
I haven't like comprehended that the music being louder is I'm gonna die.
Yeah,
so I'm not scared yet.
So you fucking run.
I know, but typically it's like, I don't know.
Nuclear, are you in here?
No, I'm joining right now.
It's hard.
So it's really hard for me because like the flashlight, I could only be one way because I was on the kill button.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I know. I think it is it Q for a kill on laptop? Or I think you can
I
set
don't
it.
Know.
Oh, it's
I
Q. Know. Maybe.
I have no clue.
Yeah, I think you
I
can.
I just clicked the button.
Let's see. Go back to round robin.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do a new map. Let's try out Polis. Actually, no. Mirror HQ.
Polis oh, no. Mirror's too hard for hide and seek, I feel, because you can vent anywhere.
Also, I don't know that map very well. The one we were on. So I was like, I don't know. You're like, go here. And I'm like, where the fuck is that?
I'm making the final hide imposter speed faster.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna make people mad at me.
Guys, I'm really surprised that my baby has not woken up yet because he's hungry. Like, it's been at least 4 hours.
Oh, man.
That's crazy.
That's great.
Usually it's like 2 hours. I could have been sleeping for 2 hours. Like, what the fuck?
Instead, you're with us.
Yes.
Well, you should be.
Hide and seek on Among Us.
Yes.
It's almost 2 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, no.
5 o'clock
oh,
in the morning.
Oh, shit.
Conversation got boring.
You said you're going to bed soon. So I snuck
so
out
I
to your bedroom.
Oh, my God, you're a great singer. Can we be best friends? Oh, what?
I went singing first.
Can we be best friends? I love that song.
Hello.
And you're a really good singer. I love singing.
I love singing too.
Why
I
are we so
nights
slow?
Every Wednesday.
Wednesday. But
yeah.
I wish I had.
Yeah.
Oh God, you freaked me out. Whoever that person was.
You're a rose.
I
right?
feel like corpse right now. Oh my God.
A rose, right?
Wah, wah, wah.
Yeah, that was me, sorry.
It's okay, you freaked me out.
I'm just trying to run around and speedrun my tasks like I normally do.
I, me too, but, you know, I have the tasks that are really hard for me to do. Where the fuck? Huh?
Oh shit.
Oh man.
First to die.
Now I move like a fucking ninja. Or, Aruto. Is that what it's called? Aruto?
I think there's a lot of tasks. It makes it really hard for the imposter because the time goes off so quickly.
You're an admin.
Blaze Among Us War.
Dude, I can't even fucking comprehend where I'm at right now. Because it's so fast.
And another one.
He didn't see you.
That was so funny, V.
I don't know.
Wait.
Shit.
I don't have any more tasks left.
Yeah, we're in the final countdown.
Oh, because I'm a ghost. Now. I'm sorry.
Run, run.
That's pretty crazy.
It's time.
I didn't know you could.
What?
Run. No.
Oh my goodness.
Yellow.
Let's see. Run.
Can I say where he is?
Oh yeah, nice. Nice.
I live.
Yeah, no!
Let's go! Some motherfucker.
Yeah, that is so hard, bro. This shit is difficult. Okay,
so you wanna know what? So I don't know if anyone saw, but I was just venting between electrical and med bay, just back and forth. The last high timer started.
He came to my hiding spot, but then she got scared. She got scared because she heard the noise, and then she left and got killed.
Also, me. Whenever you killed Purple, if you would have went down further and looked at Shields, I was just sitting, like, on Shields.
No, there was three people at Shields, and I was the only one that got caught.
Yeah, I was there. I was hiding at, like, by the Shields panel. Like, basically, like, I was doing the task, but I wasn't.
We were actually hiding. Purple just went out and got killed.
Where the fuck is Shield at?
I know. I looked up, went up, saw Purple's dead body, and someone said, "How did you not die?" And I was like, I don't know.
Okay, I have to pee real quick.
All right,
hold on. All right.
Well, that was amazing.
This one I like because regardless of you being crewmate or imposter, your adrenaline is like on 10.
Seriously, I am shaking. Like that shit got me. Oh my god.
That shit was difficult, bro.
Yeah, it's tough.
Hmm. The only thing is, I'm actually gonna hate being imp because I'm a mobile, so I have to use one thumb to move, the other thumb to move the flashlight, and then I gotta use that same one to kill.
You got it.
What's the key annoying. For kill? What's on keyboard? Is it Q?
I think it's Q.
I'm pretty sure it's Q.
It's such an awkward. Sure.
Yeah, you can change. You can change the key bindings and settings if you need to.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Q is kill. I think tab is how you open your map. E, I think, is to like open the Sabo menu or to go into tasks. And I think R might be to vent, but don't take my word on that.
I think it's space.
Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure. I don't play on keyboard, so I honestly have no fucking clue.
I'm playing hide and seek, by the way, guys. So you guys all know.
Okay, I'm down.
What's my name?
Alright.
Damn, is it really 2 o'clock? Oh my god.
2 o'clock?
It's only 1 o'clock where I'm at.
Guys, it's 10:59.
I'm gonna go get my food from the door real quick. I'll be right back.
It is 2 a.m. I need to go to bed.
Same, it's 2 o'clock for me as well. I can't sleep, so I should stay up.
Magic man.
It's Kermit.
Who's Kermit? You're a magic man.
Who are all these people? Are these people in VC? Who are all these people?
I'm Derpy Friend in VC, but I'm Kermit in game. Yeah.
Very good, Kermit.
Because I do a Kermit voice.
Who's the Cap God?
I'm the Cap God.
The Cap God.
Oh, it's the Cap God in chat. He's short, simple, and to the point. I like you.
Alright.
I aspire to be you, Cap God.
I'll kill Rose, since they're AFK right now.
Wait, we got one vent?
Who did that?
I don't know. Wait, you guys only have one vent? Ooh. Oh, this will be fun.
Oh,
where did she die?
Oh, the FK!
Yeah,
I didn't know. Dumb. I didn't know. I only knew about Rose. I'm sorry.
I'm not understanding this. I'm scared.
Basically, just hide from me. If you see me, you fucking run.
Yeah, and you have like a little danger meter. You can control your vision as well.
What the fuck? That sounded like the Tom and Jerry scream.
Your mouse controls where you're looking.
Motherfucker.
I wanted a switch, dude.
Oh, exactly where it. Oh, yeah, that goes. That vent only has one exit.
I try to go back.
No.
And I know, I just ran down to where that vent would be because I know exactly.
I try to go back to weapons before I got popped out. Bro only gave us one vent. Who's the criminal who did that?
That would be me.
That was foul.
I want to see imposters actually win this one. I say imposters like there's more than one.
Yeah. You're conditioned.
Oh, nice.
Well, his vent is up, so you know if you see him again, he's dead.
Oh! That's so smart.
I stayed at bottom engine and to see if he popped back out at lower, and if he didn't, I just ran up to reactor. He was dead. That was one of the worst vents to go in.
Run!
Is Lynn back, or are they still AFK? Oh, they're back.
Oh yeah, admin is like OP too.
Can you do this on other maps? Cause I would like to play like Polis or something with this mode.
Yeah, it would be nice to do a different map.
I can't find anybody.
He's an admin.
Imagine being in Specimen and not
honestly,
being able
to with this, you don't have to sit here and worry about Polis people being like
with this.
He's in cafeteria.
Where the fuck are you people?
Right. Well, there's someone by bottom.
Oh, Magic wow. Man, no!
That was a good one. I didn't even see him there.
Yeah.
There goes pink.
Oh no.
You go.
GG's.
One more.
Damn. Wow.
Let's go. I had a feeling Nuclear would just go on a rampage.
Nuclear killed everybody with a fiery passion from hell.
Let's go. Yeah, I knew he was there because the like pings. I kept getting like red pings, and then I knew and one of them was up at upper engine. So I just sat like dead center of upper and saw like where it went. So I had like a pretty good idea of where the fuck he was. It's also I found Lynn. I just ran up on me and red ran into the wrong place at the wrong time.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna
stop. I had a good run. I'd say. That was
yeah, you were pretty sure you were like the third person I killed,
I
so at least
say.
You weren't first. At least you weren't the first person I dropped. That was Black because I didn't realize he was AFK. I thought he was just trying to sit there hoping I would just leave instead of looking around the table. He was trying to do some sort of strategy.
Nah.
That is understandable.
I put on Polis, by the way, just so you guys know. There's two.
Yay.
We have two beds, by the way.
I don't pull this.
Two. What?
It's the like it's one of the meta maps nowadays. If you're playing regular Among Us.
So we got Polis now, and we also have
two
beds.
Two beds.
Oh yeah, okay. Y'all better run.
Lemon.
Fuck.
Well,
lemon.
Got 10 seconds. Run, boys.
I'm running. Run.
No, boys.
Don't follow me.
Not a boy.
I hear the haha.
That's an open spot.
Yeah, that's funny. We had the same exact thought.
Yeah. Somebody else does too.
Remember when I looked at you and I had I just had a clear moment of PTSD.
Oh, oh my shit. God, I'm terrible.
We can't all be doing the same thing, guys. Like, what are we doing here?
What are you idiots doing? I'm confused. You sound like you're puking. Are you okay?
No, I'm just sick.
I think you just scared the puke out of her.
No, I'm sorry. I'm just sick. It's fucking stupid.
I don't know how I submitted a midday skin.
Goodbye.
I hit the music louder. And I couldn't stop it because I was in specimen doors.
Yeah, Lynn, start spectating me. We'll just sit right here. I'm maroon. I was just
My meter did not go off.
I was just sitting right here. I watched that happen.
Are you kidding me? You fucker.
No, I sat there for like a good 25 seconds.
I hate you right now. I was stuck in there and I heard the music getting louder. I was like, no, but the other door, not this one.
I didn't want to say, like, oh, they're this area, because I knew that would give me away, so I just stayed fucking silent.
I hate you.
Sorry.
I hope you die.
I probably won't. I saw both my vents, and we're about to go into last night.
He's going into office.
Fucking snitch on me.
Holy shit.
I mean... electrical. Oh, fuck,
I tried, I'm sorry, she came out of nowhere.
I tried.
I know. I saw the Ford thing and I was about to hop in the bed, but she ran up on me at the speed of fucking sound. I didn't think she'd figure out where I was exactly that fucking fast. Damn it.
I was trying to throw her off.
I know, my strategy,
I think you should go a different way.
I have a strategy for basically every map where I have like two vents that are so far away from each other, I just hop in between those two vents.
That was such a mistake!
Made it!
I should have killed the other two and waited for you.
We're the three survivors.
You didn't kill me!
Hermit, me, and.
Dude, I just had like a fucking sneeze.
She
attack.
Ran right by me.
I was right
there in the laboratory. She was on the other side of decontamination board. She was just simmering.
Lemon, do you remember when you killed Rose back in office? And you know where I was when you killed me?
Yeah.
When you were in office just running around, I was just sitting down there the entire time.
Where were you?
I was completely left. After you left, I walked down and headed over to O2 where I met up with Kermit. That was fucking incredible.
I can't read the game.
Oh my God.
I was just doing tasks.
She was near me, so I hid for a bit, but then I got right back to trying to do my tasks.
Yeah, I'm like, how you doing there, buddy? I'm just opening these gateways. Don't mind me.
I also gave Kermit a bit of PTSD when I ran up on him while he was in office.
Oh, yeah, no. That was fucking... I'm like, no, he's gonna kill me!
Oh, you did what?
Are you guys mid-game?
No.
No, we're not in the game right now.
Sorry, I'm having a sneeze attack.
A what?
A sneeze attack.
A speech attack?
Sneeze. He sneezed a bunch.
Sneeze. I'm sick, so I'm
and
sneezing.
And under only 6 seconds in front of a huge crowd of people?
Are we waiting for this last guy? Who is it?
Yeah, right, give me a second. I gotta log in. I gotta log out randomly.
You gotta log back in. You gotta log back out.
Okay. I might be good now.
Who is having the sneezing attack?
Lynn.
That would be Lynn.
Lynn, are you okay?
No.
Do you need a tissue?
I have a million.
I'm out of tissues.
But I.
Because I used them all. Don't ask.
I.
Seriously, don't ask. I think I get what he's putting. I think I pick up what he's putting down, and you do not want to pick it up.
Yeah, you can all fuck off then if that's what you're putting down. That hasn't happened for at least a year.
No way. Look, his cards came in a fucking tortilla.
What? Who came in a tortilla?
What came in a tortilla?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I was still muted.
No. Oh, a corn tortilla? The really tiny ones?
No, it's a full-on flour. This nigga... Okay, so... like, someone mailed, like, these expensive-ass Yu-Gi-Oh cards, and they, instead of putting them in a sleeve, they just wrapped it in a tortilla and put it in an envelope. And
what the fuck?
What? Whoa. How much did they cost?
My husband has those.
Lovely Lynn will get her freaking vengeance.
I don't know the price off the top of my
head.
I think I'm
Lovely Lynn looking kind of sus, no cap.
Wait, she looking kind of sus over here. Hello.
I'm sneezing, I'm pretty sure. We'll see.
Lynn dies first almost every time, so this is her vengeance.
Yes, thank you. This is my vengeance, even though I suck at it.
Yeah,
here
what
I go.
What does it mean if the Among Us icon is red and the music's starting
are
to
Are you new one?
I'm good.
If it's we, go, music we both, getting louder,
we both got leaves
fine,
on our head. Where are you going? You want to smoke some weed with me?
No,
we need to chill out.
If
what?
It becomes red in the music,
why?
Starts, that means she's right next to you.
Yeah, that's a good sign. That means they're far away, right?
Sure. Yeah. We'll go with that.
I can't see anything.
Dude, way, why is everybody way. Running in my direction? What the fuck is over there?
Nice.
Nothing good, probably.
I like this music
so
choice, though.
Oh, no. Like, it's just, like, just
Jamie
listening
killed
to
for
it.
The longest time in the
first one.
Me dies first once. Me dies first once again.
Yeah.
He died first when I was imp, and he died first when Lynn was imp.
Uh-oh.
No.
My
no,
nose is still no. crazy from sneezing.
I'm not gonna kill you. I can't do that now.
Right.
Lynn, go back to admin. Lynn, go back to admin.
Hello.
I don't
fucking snitch.
No,
you fucking snitch. You snitch.
I'm sorry, I don't care who you are, but if you're in my path, I'm slicing you because I can't see anything.
Not you. Look, I'm talking about someone else. Someone said go back to admin and they led you right to me. They fucking
yeah,
snitch.
Yeah, they did. That's why I'm saying I'm sorry. It's not me.
You
Lynn, go straight down. Go straight down.
Me, you snitch. Stop it.
Go straight to Water Wheels. Go to Water Wheels.
Wait, what is this?
Oh.
What just happened?
Me, you salty bitch.
You're in rage
I
mode.
I can't walk this fast. I can't walk this fast, guys. I run into everything.
you're in rage mode. Basically, you're moving around at the speed of sound. You have places to go.
Go to Vitals. Go to Vitals, Lynn. Go to Vitals. Exit, go up.
Quit being a salty
bitch.
Oh my god, bro. I found a body. Why can't I report it?
Because we're playing hide and seek.
Eat you salty bitch.
I can't.
Where are you running from?
You got fucking
blamed!
Wow.
Green, you played green. Oh my
dude,
god.
I just straight up boxed her in to Decontem.
I seriously can't walk this quick.
I have zero clue how the hell I survived.
Lynn, let me explain what happened, alright? So you remember how you got a ping in top Decontam?
Yeah, that's where I was.
In the top Decontam, a green walked out into lab, and you got fucking trapped inside.
I didn't even know what.
You got juked.
You got duked hella hard. She still killed me though, and I'm kind of unhappy about that.
That was a good
you don't
that
need to take
good.
Your anger like
dude,
that out on me.
I can't walk that fast.
You do not have the right to be angry considering me and White got snitched. Me snitched on me and White.
I don't care how fast it makes you go.
You say snitch.
It makes me stupider because I can't walk that fast right now. Like, for real?
Okay, don't kill me first because it'll be salty and he'll snitch.
Oh, it's like fucking Call of Duty zombies.
It's Call of Duty zombies.
It's Call of Duty zombie grown. Oh, that's so
I don't
stupid.
Know how you guys can do that.
Good.
I just hear the music on his thing.
I know, I hear him saying, I don't know how you guys, and then he just shuts up instantly.
Okay, as I was saying, I don't know how you guys can, I legitimately don't know.
Oh, you guys are actually hiding, huh?
Holy shit, bro.
Instead of walking, huh?
Okay, what were you saying one more time?
I'm on Switch, I don't know how I'm able to play this. I guess mods work on Switch.
It's not a mod.
This isn't a mod. This is a.
This isn't a mod.
Wouldn't go there. Wouldn't.
No. This is a mod.
That's so crazy about it.
I told you not to go that way.
But this is a custom mode that got added. This is a custom mode that got added about a year back, I'd say.
I'm past the map. I'm so past the map. Lemon.
What the fuck?
I'm chilling.
I know, right? What?
Did you know that the map is glitched right now? Like, I can go...
It's because you're in ghost mode.
Yeah, I know, but it's so glitched.
You can always go past the map in ghost mode.
But not that far.
Wow.
That was glitch.
Wow.
You like that? You like that, right? That's
I don't know where you are. I want to like that. Where are you? I want to see you.
No!
Just hit the haunt button.
I am, but it doesn't take me. It just takes me.
Wow. God. Damn. That was a drive-by.
Yeah.
Where did you go outside the map to get so lost?
All the way down.
Bro, you lowered
down,
the vents
down,
again?
Down.
I'm literally in the skybox.
Yeah, I lowered the vents.
People tend to go to one place.
Dude, how do you kill people that quick? Like, how do you see them?
Oh, man.
I don't see them. I just spam the kill button.
Yeah.
Me too.
You got
it. I'm still lost.
No, he's gone. It's over. We lost.
Damn it. I tried so much.
How did you win? Because I spam kill.
You just run around and you spam kill. You don't see anybody, but you just spam kill.
That's what I did. It didn't work.
Oh, bro, I'm just... Who lowered the fucking vents again, bro?
I feel like one's...
Wait, how many vents is it on? Is it on two or one?
It was on two. It was supposed to be on two, but I only had one vent. I vented from office up to lab, and I was out.
Why is the max time in vent only, like, 3 seconds, though?
So you hurry up.
You can't just camp vents. You have to hop in the vent, go where the fuck you want to go, and then get out instantly, so you can't just camp in vents for, like, 10 seconds and waste the guy's time.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, it's a time issue. I understand that now.
It prevents vent camping.
That's it makes sense. Problem.
Vent camping.
Oh, this round has two vents.
Okay. Let's hope I can actually get to the point where I can use my fucking strategy again.
That
my
is
last time I tried using it, we had two vents, I got fucked.
The camp guard.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool watching the animation. I'm like falling over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you don't want to watch for too long, buddy.
Let's have some fun, boys and girls.
You watch it for too long, you'll end up on a t-shirt.
Nothing happened, I swear.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No!
Shit.
Oh,
I just want to live more than 5 seconds!
He ran right into me, though.
I didn't... Like, I fucking knew. Oh, yeah. We don't have tasks after we're ghosts. Alright, well. Where are you?
He's an O2. I just saw him. On the camera.
How did I not die? How the fuck did I not die?
I don't know how you didn't die, bro.
How did I live that?
I don't see it.
What? He's still on O2.
I've been circling. Where?
Oh, you want to look at him?
Oh. You're very lucky.
Oh wait, what the fuck? What did you magic man?
Hello.
I like that.
I'm still curious on how I did not die earlier.
Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Okay. Okay. So Cap, do you remember when you walked into weapons like very early in the round? I was sitting in weapons doing my ass work, and you fucking missed me.
Damn, my killbot's not working out for a second. I was spamming that bitch.
I know, I was sitting in weapons doing my asteroids. You walked towards me, missed me, and walked away.
Rao, get out of here!
Oh my god!
Are we dead, Doug?
Yes, good job, good job, good job! No!
Rip lemons.
You're dead.
Oh my goodness.
We're both green leaf. Yes,
run,
both
run, 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 stay in there.
At least I wasted time a little bit.
Oh, that's bro, Cap. I can't believe you actually fucking missed me. Yeah.
You sacrificed.
You see,
I'm spamming my kill button. It wasn't working for some reason.
No,
I had to, like,
bro,
stop
the range is so damn short. You have to be like right on top of somebody.
Yeah, I had to stand still to kill people.
That bro.
No, it's so hard.
Genuinely,
I can't
genuinely
kill people in the regular mode, let alone this fucking thing.
Bro, that genuinely shocked me that you missed me. Like you ran in and I fucking tensed up and I got so tense. Then you walked out. I finished my task, went to start doing my water wheels and went, how did I not die?
There was one instance where we had to literally pass each other because I was coming from office and I think you had just killed Lynn in lab. And like I was going to lab, so I just and the music was getting so loud, like you had just passed me.
I know, I just got off my task.
Aw, dang it, what's the room code again?
You guys in lobby?
I'm sort of like the hallway.
I lagged out, I apologize.
You guys in lobby?
I think this is gonna be my LG.
Yes. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm trying to get in.
Yo.
Alright, can I be... Oh no, my battery's running low. Can I be an imposter one more time?
Is the code in NA or is it fucking...
NA.
All right, too easy, mate.
Yes, sir.
Can I be the imposter one more time before my battery dies, and then that's kind of, okay.
Just cross your fingers.
No, it's round robin. Okay.
What the fuck? What are we playing?
Hide and seek.
What the fuck?
All right.
How do you play hide and seek?
Right. You're playing hide and seek. Oh shit.
Sure.
How do you play hide and seek?
Just hide.
Your mouse.
Don't die.
Is your vision. Your mouse is your vision. Wherever it's pointing is where you can see.
Oh shit. Wait. No, that's fucking creepy, bro. What the fuck was that?
That's
Oh, poor thing.
Wait, no, you can't hide in vents. How do you hide in vents? You can't fucking...
I mean, you can vent, but you can't hide in them, and they take... It's like 2 seconds, and you have to get out and get kicked out.
I'm scared, bro. I don't want to play
doing tasks makes the bar go down faster.
Is this a horror game?
The
or
ghost
just like...
can't do tasks.
It's pretty spoopy.
Oh, he's an O2.
How do we know what the
I can't tell if you
like?
Said damn it or Kermit.
I mean, well, you have like a little you have a danger bar that's underneath the time. Like the third bar.
Oh, what does that mean? Danger.
So it sends like when it's red, that means he's pretty much gonna kill you. When it's like blue, that means he's in your area. Yellow, he's close to you.
Shit.
And then above that is how many people are alive, yeah.
This is scary, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, live, cover me, bro.
I got you.
You're good. You're good. You both are good right
you
now.
You weren't lying.
Oh, no.
You can dance.
I'm lying.
You can jive.
Oh, no, that's wrong. Well,
having the time of your life. You can dance.
All of you are good. Oh, run.
Go see that girl.
Oh.
Watch that scene. See, I'm gonna die.
Singing the dancing queen.
Oh, who knows that song, bro? I love
hell
you.
No, yo.
I love you, bro. That's an OG song, bro. Only OGs know that.
I don't think only OGs know that. I feel like it's retail music.
What do you mean?
If you ever worked in retail, you'd heard that song.
I feel
retail, that yeah. is not retail music. That is not retail music.
I'm sorry, in America.
I'm sorry, I have to break character for this. You're saying that ABBA is retail music.
Yeah.
Yeah, you would never hear that shit in a retail store.
If they have it on the 80s station, yes, you will hear that song, I promise you.
No, it's not an 80s station because ABBA released that song in 1976.
Seeing the dancing.
1976, huh? Thought it was 1977.
No,
I'm so bad at this. Holy damn.
I mean, that's okay. You can kill me at camps.
That was 1977.
Oh, I love rock and roll. To put another dime in the jukebox, baby.
I love rock and roll.
I'm about to put that on.
Let's go, baby. I love rock and roll. So put another dime in the jukebox, baby.
You don't know nothing about Britney Spears, like no.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Yo, we all got the OGs in this lobby, okay, bro. Okay, that was my OG. Lobby of OGs.
No. All right, Lemon left?
Thanks for coming out for the boy.
Yeah. Anything for you, boy. Damn, I was streaming that whole time. Fuck. I do not want to edit all this.
Nice.